Hey, I'm Grump. I'm not so Grump. And we're the Game Grumps.
Dan smells.
Okay.
I can smell him right here.
That's hilarious because right before this episode started, I was like, hey, man, let me know if my jokes about you being not so great at this game are getting too real because I don't mean them. And he was like, of course, it's no problem. Like, don't be ridiculous. And then, like, welcome back to Game Grumps. Dan's a douchebag! Smells terrible.
I was just saying the truth.
I don't smell particularly amazing on this particular day. I will agree with that. But that's because I slept here last night. So we could do more grumping.
Oh, that's true.
Give me a chady chomp.
Chin chompity chomps.
I get that little barrel.
Chompity chady chomps.
Throw it in your face.
Yeah. Balls in your face, balls in your face. Balls in your face, balls in your face. Balls in your face, balls in your face.
Yeah.
Balls in your face, balls in your face.
What? One, two.
Balls in your face, balls in your face.
Come on. Away.
Balls in your face, balls in your face.
I'm a
balls
hero.
Balls in your face.
Yeah.
Balls in your face. Balls in your face now, balls in your face.
If the balls, you mean barrels.
What? Because I have a barrel.
Oh, yeah.
No, get back here. Aha.
Now you're cold. And you're coming with me.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch.
You're a cold-hearted snake. Look into his eyes. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
He's been telling lies.
Yeah, I did it.
That's
almost. Yeah! He's like, no, I don't want to be a
fine. And you're dead.
What?
Oh, man. I love it when it plays the triumphant shine music and it goes to your shadow corpse. That was awesome. Oh, my God. Let's speed it up again.
Do it again.
Woo. Oh, yeah.
Hashtag welcome to Game Grumps.
Hashtag yay.
Did I die or... Oh, I think I just canceled out of it accidentally. Oh, my bad.
Hashtag shitty show opening.
Hashtag down the pipes.
Oh, my God.
Hashtag Pianta Village. Hashtag secret of the village underside.
Hashtag like, comment, and subscribe. Hashtag Twitter.
Hashtag Twitter. Hashtag tweets.
If you know anyone who has ever written hashtag tweets or hashtag Twitter, please beat the shit out of them for us.
In the news today, 17-year-old boy not charged with assault because he was influenced by a show called Game Grumps. Mm. Game Grumps held responsible. Hashtag held responsible.
When questioned, the Grumps had to say, hashtag my Kruba.
Hashtag we're innocent.
Yeah, are you trying to get to the other side of the bridge?
So, I have to go over here, and then I gotta fall where the coins are.
Oh.
There's a coin that's indicating where it wants me to fall.
Oh, okay. That's very disturbing.
Going forward or backwards?
Straight up and down.
Okay.
Everything's cool.
Everything's fine.
Oh, everything's not fine!
Come on, man!
Oh.
Fucking Yoshi, get it together!
God damn.
It's all your fault. That shit's hard, man, because you don't fucking know where you're gonna land.
Dude, it took me so long to get the hang of this game before I could beat it in one day.
Retweeted by Humblebrag.
Hashtag Humblebrag.
Yosu, run power! Yosu!
Is that his voice?
Yeah.
Is it really?
Well, he just goes, Yosu!
No kidding!
But in the old cartoon show, he was like,
Yoshi want pear, I'm a Yoshi.
Oh, he's adorable.
That was kind of his voice.
So he had like a Scooter and Skeeter from Muppet Babies kind of voice?
Kind of a little bit,
yeah.
A little bit of a Scooter and Skeeter.
Do you like how I constantly date myself? Like, oh, I don't understand that reference. Is it anything like this reference from 20 years prior?
So Rihanna just, Rihanna, is that like Paula Abdul?
Nice.
Back I go.
Oh, man. Yeah. Rihanna. Rihanna's totally the Mariah Carey of this generation.
Rihanna's totally the Stella Artois of this generation.
Yeah, but not that new Mariah Carey. The dream lover Mariah Carey.
Dream lover, come back to me.
Man, Justin Timberlake is the Frank Sinatra of this generation.
Next time on Game Grumps, I'm going to beat this game, and I'm going to beat the shit out of it.
Retweeted by Humblebrag.
To anyone newly following because a men's website included me on some dumb hot lady tweeters list, you have my condolences, bro. Retweeted by Humblebrag. Olivia Munn says, why can't I look cool when I meet Tom Hanks and he hands me his Emmy? Instead, I get too excited and look like a goober. Retweeted by Humblebrag.
So good! I wish I could punch a dude in the face!
Wow, where will you find a dude?
Maybe at the supermarket? Yeah, I don't know. That's the closest dude I could think of.
Yeah.
You're clearly...
not me. I'm a bra.
Yeah, you're a bra.
I'm a bra.
You're a bra. Not
I'm
a dude. Bra.
Not a dude.
Unless you...
were a dude, bra.
Oh my god! Time to punch you.
Ow!
What does that derive from? Where do you...
What, the ow-wa?
Yeah. Ow-wa!
That's just what kids do. Like, they put on extra syllables. Like, ow-wa! Because you're, like... You want... When you're a kid, you want people to notice when you've been hurt.
Hey, welcome back.
Oh, hi there.
I got the shine.
Yeah, you did.
It came right out of his body.
Fuck yeah. That's where I like it.
He birthed it. And I'm touching the placenta covered.
Oh, God. His shine contraction. His pupils are dilated.
Get him the epidural,
we got a bleeder!
He's going tacky.
He's going tacky. He's covered in goopy goop. He's covered in goopy goop.
He's turning PG, for Christ's sake.
Jesus Christmas Christ.
We can't air this on a kid's game.
Shadow Mario runs wild. Woo.
Oh, no.
Take off your top, ladies. He's running wild.
I gotta tell you, Girls Gone Wild, one of my friends had, like, a VHS tape of it, so I watched it again. Really doesn't carry the same punch that it once had.
Oh, yeah.
Like... Now that the internet has spoiled us with just the craziest constant barrage of porn you could ever want to see.
Oh yeah, totally. Girls Gone Wild's like fucking like, yay! And then they like flip up their boobs and get at it, and they're like, okay, that's it.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's my boobs!
And it's like, uh-oh!
Okay,
all
right.
If I wanted a bone, I could have it. Doesn't work out for me.
Yeah, yeah.
What about that one? Oh.
Damn it. Meanwhile.
The worst is always when... The only time I've ever seen Girls Gone Wild stuff is with, like, friends.
Right. Because
they own it.
Yes.
And it's not like... It's not as if I'm like, hey, could I, like, have this in the other room real quick?
Have you ever watched porn with a group of people?
Yeah.
It's very, very weird.
It's strange.
Because you're like, I know I've got a boner. I can only assume everyone else here has a boner.
Well, I've never, like... When you watch porn with, like, other people, it's, like, a different mindset. You're just kind of like, ah-ha-ha, oh, look at that, that's funny.
Like, oh, it's hilarious. Yeah,
everyone's not just sitting there like...
You're just sitting in silence. That's gotta be the worst.
That's nice.
But still, no, like, I mean, like, you're still watching something arousing.
Yeah.
So, like, you've got your boner, and even if there are girls there, they've got their secret lady boners.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Ladies, I know about the secret lady boner.
You can go ahead.
It's a secret to everybody, except for me. It's a secret to everybody. Here's 30 rupees.
Yeah.
If a girl gets a boner, you get $30.
Alright, I gotta go up to the Bowser area. I'll just go up there. Fuck it. I'm gonna fight Bowser.
Nice. Really?
Yeah.
You got the
Well,
thing
I have to go through a level first.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Corona Mountain. Sounds refreshing.
Ah, nothing like a hard drink.
Oh no.
Oh.
I'm burning alive in flavor.
My mouth is seared with the alcohol.
I swear to God, if she gives him a peck on the cheek, I'm going to fucking lose my mind.
Oh, no.
Flood! The flood is dead.
No! No! No!
Mario, was I...
Don't you fucking dare. No!
No! Oh, God, no!
This is not cool, dude! I don't think I can take this anymore, dude!
I don't mind dying. I'm just glad I got to love you.
Don't fuck with me, game! Don't give me this shit! Don't tell me Flood is dead!
Shine down on Flood. Shine down on Flood right fucking now!
Give him life again!
Delfinos, dance! Dance him back to life! You useless potato fucks!
Our legendary Flood recovery dance.
And I'm apparently small again.
Junior, I've got something difficult to tell you about. Uh-oh. Princess Peach.
I know, she's not really my mama.
How did you know?
Oh, thank God.
Someday,
who is his mom?
A huge, disgusting turtle monster.
I wanna fight that Mario again.
Oh, shit!
Oh, cliffhanger.
He's gonna beat the shit out of Mario. Nah, I'm probably gonna destroy him. I'm probably gonna wreck his shit.
Wait.
No, they can't end on that.
They can't end like that.
They can't end with Flood being dead.
Okay, no, it's okay. He's coming back, I think.
Back on the cheek, baby.
Just give him a quick little handy.
Huh?
Andy J.
Wait.
Flood! Yay!
Oh, thank God! Oh. Thank you, Flood.
So nice.
I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh. He didn't even get a fucking peck on the cheek.
Oh, my God.
He got a group picture.
Like, all I want to see right now is Mario sitting there and just, like, the top of Peach's head bobbing up and down out of the bottom of the frame. That is what he deserves!
If you see, like, his hairy happy trail.
Do you call it a happy trail?
It, like, shakes a little bit, and he's like, ooh, yeah.
Do you call it a happy trail? That's really funny.
Oh, wahoo, yeah.
Yeah, I've always
trail
called
of
it,
tears.
Yeah, the trail of tears. I guess yours is more uplifting.
The happy trail. You know where it's gonna end.
Oh, are these pictures from the vacation they got to have now? Now that he saved the whole fucking island.
Woo! I'm having fun on this with
the whole
Mario's
island.
Just having fucking PTSD the whole time. Like, ugh, fucking robot Bowser.
Oh my god. Oh, dude. Yes!
Thanks for enjoying our playthrough.
Thank you. Dude, this was by far my longest playthrough since I joined Game Grumps.
How's it feel?
Feels really good.
Cool.
I'm so glad I didn't play it.
Yeah.
Let's play it all again.
All right, here we go.
I hope this plane doesn't crash.
Super Mario Sunshine, it is now over. Wait, it was such a good time. Ross is a fucking asset.
Oh, I didn't plan this one out as well. Sorry. We're ending on a strong note.
Well, I think somebody's at the door. Yeah, I was right.
Who is it?
Hold on, let me go get it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me go get it. Hold on.
Let's find out.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, real quick, yeah. I wonder who it could be.
Hello? Oh, yes. I did order that gun and noose with which to simultaneously kill me both with. Thanks.
Won't be needing it anymore, though. We beat Super Mario Sunshine.
All right, here we go.
Oh, man. Don't kill yourself.
Hold on.
No, don't do it! Don't do it!
I got it. Here we go.
He's okay, everybody. He's just playing around. That being said, Game Grumps will now be myself and Ross O'Donovan. No, I'm cutting you down. Snip. Oh, that was close. All right, buddy. Don't pull a Flood on me.
The Game Grumps.
Boop. Quit that shit. It gives you +2 defense, bro.
Yeah. And
boo.
Oh, I did
you
have overalls.
I told you.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
You're just carrying around like another pair of... Yeah. Oh, what do I do? Oh.
Yes.
All right, Jeff Foxworthy, thank you.
Get out of here!
If you want to leave the city, you need some overalls!
What's he saying there? At the bottom. What is that? What's he trying to say?
You're banished from Pono Village! Get out of here. Before I smack the butt.
Where's Luca?
Hey, how rude. Wait, I want to do Luca.
Welcome.
What? You mean this girl's 200 years old? She's got a sweet pair of baps. Yeah, I guess this conversation's over.
All right.
My, looks like you have the mana sword. How interesting, ho, ho, ho.
You calling me a ho thrice?
Oh.
Okay. You gotta talk to little Gemma.
Monsters invading the village, you just fought one.
I know. The ever flow of water present nest for a little while.
I heard about this new thing called the iPhone. Oh my god. It's amazing. Amazing.
Okay.
We can make we can make this stuff called iPhones and we're still getting shot out of cannons. Oh my god. Whatever.
now you're talking Buzzbees.
God damn.
These guys are named Buzzbees?
Yeah.
And like they don't seem intimidating in like a video game sense, but if you saw a fucking bee that was exactly the same size as you.
I think about that shit, dude. Like
really?
Well, like when dinosaurs were around, fucking insects were almost the size of human beings. So, like, could you imagine a fucking, like, gross-ass centipede just wheeling towards you and it's, like, the size of your leg?
Oh, God.
Ew!
You could hear every little tap.
Yeah. I don't need any of that action.
That's gross.
Yeah. No, God damn it! Debut's poison!
No! Take off that thong! It's poisoning you from the inside out! It's grazing your butthole with every moment you have it on.
The poison is seeping deeply into my anus.
Your anus? No, my anus. Let's not talk about astronomy.
This is no time to be stargazing. My anus is aflame.
Your anus? For the last time!
Oh, man. Candy? I think candy helps me.
Does it?
Debut.
I think candy is something that heals.
Yeah!
100!
That is some good-ass candy.
Like, you eat a fucking Hershey bar and you're like, my god, I can run a marathon!
I could kill an army! This is packed with peanuts!
It's crammed with caramel!
Hold my gun, I'm gonna do this with my fists! Oh, man. Is this guy's navel?
I think this is the dwarf's cave.
Hey, Neko.
Yeah! Meow!
Sorry, you don't speak cat. Bless you. God bless your soul.
Debut, deep in the water palace.
Nice. Balls deep in Gaia's navel. Dude, what if Neko was like speaking bad shit about you, like in Meowanese?
What an asshole!
Yeah.
Meow, meow, meow! Oh, hey! Yeah. That's what. Want some royal jam? I didn't piss in it! Meow, 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 meow.
Oh no, these motherfuckers just fucking split on their own.
Dude. Right,
fuck it. I caught a case of the fuck it's.
The fuck it addendum?
I used the fuck it adjustment.
Adjustment.
Guys, if you ever have problems in your lives, use the fuck it adjustment. The fuck it adjustment is simply fuck it.
Simply.
I do it all the time.
Fuck it.
Yeah, like, I'm like, shit, this is a real problem. And I'm like, oh yeah, the fuck it adjustment. Awesome.
Let me just go ahead and install that into my brain.
Yep.
Fuck it!
Yep.
I'm out!
This
is bullshit.
Extremely useful.
I think this is bullshit. It's like one of my favorites.
This is bullshit.
Because it's so definitive.
Yeah.
It's so, whoa, what the fuck?
Shiggy.
Holy shit.
Oh, damn. Punch glove?
No, not the punch glove.
Dude, what the fuck is with these treasure chests?
Is this cave just full of, like, really insane clowns that are in a posse?
This cave was, like, booby-trapped by Data from the Goonies.
It's booty trap.
Welcome back to Game Grumps. Aaron is about to name his character, thereby locking it in for a long time of gameplay. I don't like where this is going already. Vagoo!
Vagoo! Vagoo? What kind of name is that?
Yeah, love it. Oh, man.
Oh, dude, so she's like fourth-walling. She's like, Vagoo? What the fuck?
Yeah, well,
I'm Vagoo.
Because you named her.
Oh.
Yeah, she was like, please name me. All right, so we got Debutt and Vagoo. I'm sorry, I just made you spit tea.
Oh, this is nice with milk in it.
Thank you. Alright, you can get over the palace, but we have a hole over there.
You put just the right amount of milk in this.
Hey, not a problem.
Yeah.
Much of it is semen. Yeah.
Much, well, not all of it. And all of the tea is also semen.
It's just a cup of semen. There's some sugar.
That's a big old cup of jizz and sugar. One of my greatest fears has always been, like, taking a girl that I just recently met home with me, and then, like, we wake up in the morning, and she just rolls over and is like,
that'll be $500.
Like, oh, I thought you liked me! And also, I don't have that.
Ooh, should have been up front.
That's gonna be awkward
for
everybody.
That's bad for business.
Yeah.
I already got all that shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna
I need the rabbi. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus in heaven.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Did you just throw up?
I hope you don't smell that.
I do. It's horrible.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Oh, God. It would have been better if you'd farted. Jesus.
That was straight from the gut. I'm
you
sorry.
You need to see a fucking gastroenterologist, man. Holy shit.
All right, so I could use a power.
Wow! That was awful!
I'm sorry!
Okay. It's fine.
How did I die?
We certainly faded out of existence.
Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
I think we're gonna have to farm around and just, like, level up a bunch off grumpy screens.
Off the grump screen?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh!
For that.
Wait, yes.
Okay. Here we go. Time to farm! Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. And on this farm he had extra levels, E-I-E-O. With a pink flower here and an old man there. There a rabbit, everywhere a rabbit. That was the worst animal to say for that part.
You are gonna help me. Alright,
my name's Debutt. Okay, Debutt, I'm...
Okay.
Please name this young lady.
I'm gonna. I know exactly what her name is gonna be.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Oh, I know.
Oh yes.
Bap.
It's Baps.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, you can call me Baps.
Yes. It's Debutt, Vagoo, and Baps.
The three essential food groups.
Yeah. I love it.
Hey, Baps. Next time on Game Grumps, I'm embarrassed.
I'm embarrassed. Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody.
Oh, God, Bugs!
Let's go save these guys from the prison.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers.
Hey, guys. Oh.
Breaking the law and shit.
Neko, you fucking show up in the damnedest places.
Oh.
Oh, well. You're welcome. Here, you gotta hit it.
Oh, I do? Yeah. Oh, it's me.
Yeah.
Huh?
We've come to help.
Where's Tylock? What? Maybe with the bitch?
Are you high?
Yeah. How long have you guys been in here?
We're in the sticky icky forest.
We in the ganja forest. There's a lot of grass in this forest, and I was like,
you guys gotta go to the platform.
That doesn't help.
Yeah, sure. Great. Oh, but apparently Willem Dafoe has a huge, gigantic pee-pee.
How do you know this?
So I guess in an interview,
they asked him, and he was like, "Yeah,
no,
it's fucking ginormous."
When Lars von Trier was releasing Antichrist, there was an interview with him, and he was basically like, he just came out and said it.
Wake up!
They weren't
Baps.
They weren't asking him about it or anything.
That's funny.
It was just like
a little non sequitur.
That scene where like he like comes blood or whatever, and he's like, "Ah, little fun fact. That's a penis double. Willem Dafoe's dick is so big, people got confused."
Oh my god!
They were like, "Is that? What's going on?
Oh,
is that somebody else?
Oh, it was. It wasn't Willem Dafoe in the interview."
No,
it was another
Lars von Trier.
Oh, okay, because I thought that's what I thought was funny about that's what I thought was funny about like the non sequitur. That's where we just came from.
What?
We wanted to go back this
way? No, yeah. There's a different entrance.
Yeah. I thought it was Willem Dafoe being like, they're like, what was the difficult thing about the role? And he's like, "I have a giant dick!"
The most difficult thing was hiding my huge penis.
Yeah.
Because it's so huge.
Nightmare scenario for everyone involved.
Seriously, and the directors are like, "Just put it in your pants."
The hardest
is just, I have to have it out all the time.
Yeah. The hardest thing on set was keeping track of all my Magnum condoms. Right? My Magnums! There they are again!
The hardest thing on set was my dick.
Yeah, it's huge! Sorry, everybody. I'll be in my trailer. My dick will be hanging out of my trailer. Because there's no room for it in here.
I would imagine, like, you would just be... That would be something that, like, if you were an actor,
right,
and you had like a really good friend director or whatever,
yep,
and he was like your wingman or whatever.
Oh yeah, you just plant that in the interview.
In the interview, so like if somebody's like, "I heard in an interview with Lars von Trier that some fucking stupid model is saying this," like,
"Yeah,
I heard in an interview with Lars von Trier,
yeah,
that you have a huge penis,"
and he's like, "You want to come find out?"
Yeah,
and then like it's just normal, and she's like, "It's just normal, but I'll fuck it."
Yeah. Oh man, God, lugging this huge penis around is super embarrassing. Am I right?
Retweeted by Humblebrag.
Oh, good. Level zero. I was hoping for that.
The butt's engulfed!
The butt's engulfed!
The butt!
The butt's engulfed with the rhythm of the night! No!
Son of a bitch, he's twerking everywhere!
The butt! I'll let you hang out with me until we arrive.
What a treat. Oh man, awesome. Alright, I guess we're going to the Upper Land Forest next time on Game Grumps! Woo!
Woo! I told you never to woo longer than me.
I'm sorry.
I don't let me discuss this.
Sorry, please, you're embarrassing.
Wow, this king sucks balls.
Yeah, he's like, "I'm gonna go take a nap," and he paces.
Yeah. My entire kingdom is under siege. Everyone is brainwashed. I think I'll have a little lie down. Collect my thoughts.
I'm going to think on it 13 hours later. King?
Sorry, just thinking. Wow, look, they had spirit hats back then, too. This game was way ahead of its time.
Yeah. I've got a wicked sinus headache.
Do you have any Benadryl? I have an entire kingdom to lead.
What time is it?
I am congested.
Did I miss Breaking Bad?
Okay. Don't you ever shut... Fuck you, whore!
Oh, what a bitch.
No! This is what happens!
Is this fair?
This is what happens!
I hop on one foot and push hard.
I'm gonna tell you right now, I've been feeling good, you know, these past couple days. I'm gonna get my life together. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Somebody drops change to his cup.
Thank you, sir. I've been getting my life together, you know. I set up a job interview yesterday. I didn't go, but I set one up. And that's half the battle right there. That's half of it.
Please put that on the side of the box. I cannot.
Fuck, dude.
They're so good. I'm gonna shit green tomorrow.
Oh my god.
You know, you know, people been asking me. People been asking me, you know, who cuts your hair? You're so nice, who cuts your hair? I just tell him, you know, it's just Cindy down under the bridge, man. She cuts my hair and then she sucks my dick.
Hey-o!
I give her, like, you know...
Yeah, Cindy sucks dick. What about it?
She does it good, you know, because she ain't got any more teeth.
Oh, my God. Aaron.
Her gums are like the inside of a pussy.
Oh, my God. Barry, edit that in. I don't care where.
Barry, edit that.
Over?
Barry, edit that diagonally in. Are you allowed to say it here?
No. I don't, I guess.
Really?
Just my cock. Oh. My steed.
My steed? That sounds pretty namey.
Does it?
What's
your name?
Girth Brooks.
Mine's Long John Silver.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah.
I guess this place doesn't have a fucking... Where's that asshole cat when we need him? Oh, well, fuck it. Just have to wail on these guys. Old school. Old school!
Mine's called the Nine Inch Nailer.
Outstanding. Yes. Sage Jock. To learn about... alright.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
I know. What's up, bro? I'm a sage. Yeah, whatever. I love two things. Football and mana power.
You know what you gotta do? It's like your destiny or something.
Yeah, shit, man. Listen, it's your destiny, so quit fucking around.
Oh, dude. You know what's awesome? Fucking two girls at once.
Right?
Did it last night.
Wait, bro. is that Sprite? Is that a guy or is that a chick?
Didn't think to bring my phone to take pictures, but it totally happened.
Slayed another blob last night. Oh my God, can you tell the lovelies about that shit?
Oh, Chris Bulldozer. So if you, just look up Chris, quotes, Bull. And then Dozer, but spelled D-O-W-Z-E-R. I don't know if it's real or not, but it's like a Facebook chat of, like, a bunch of frat boys, like, talking about shit, and there's this guy, Bulldozer, who's like a chubby chaser. And he's just posting all proud and, like, bro about it.
Yeah.
Slayed another blob last night.
Totally hooked up with this gargoyle.
Made another hippo straight up beg for it. God, it's terrible.
Oh, it's so funny.
So funny.
It's so funny. And other people are, like, posting, like, shit, like, oh, man, I just don't know how I'm gonna make it through the day. I feel like I might hurt myself if I stay at this level of depression. He's like, forget about that! Nailed two fat chicks at once! I bet I boned 1,200 pounds of girl in the last
1,200 pounds of straight-up flesh.
The Game Grumps! Woo! Diddly diddly dee.
Yeah.
Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Oh, Aaron, we're gonna play Kidicarus and it's gonna be so great now.
I don't even know if that's the right note. I'm bad with low notes. I don't know why I chose to do the bass line.
This is one of my favorite theme songs in,
It's a really good song.
Yeah. I also used to pronounce it Kidicarus.
Kidicarus?
For comic effect. Let's do it. So yeah, the two things I remember
who
about
was
this...
Who was laughing?
No one. I was alone. I had no friends.
For comic effect.
Good one, right, imaginary guys? So two things I remember about this game.
One, it's hard. Two, it's hard.
Yeah, it's awesome soundtrack, and it's fucking impossibility.
What do you say? Try buying from me.
I'd love to, but all the things are expensive.
Well, see you later.
Charge less for your things.
Yeah, it's like a challenge.
Yeah.
Try buying something from me.
I dare ya!
Give me a couple hundred million of them.
Yeah, I'll take your feather for $450.
No, hearts.
Oh, sorry. Heart haulers.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Nice little strategy.
Ooh, I have it exactly the right amount for the health I don't need.
For a cup? I think with the feather you can fly.
Oh. Isn't that awesome in theory? That I cannot actually execute. Oh, God, you expensive bastard. It's like... We're in, like, fucking mythical Greece, but he has the prices of a Soho trance record shop.
And who else is his customer?
Yeah! Who like, are you really, like, cleaning up by selling cups to these eyeball monsters? They don't even have pockets with which to put the
apparently
money
in. They've all got at least $5 on them.
Yeah, seems that way. Yeah, exactly.
It's mandatory for living in this hellhole of a town. If you don't got $5 on you, you're screwed.
Yeah,
I learned that from Rachel Ray.
Do you think in the,
N.
In the production meetings for this game, they were like, we need a Groucho Marx funny face.
Oh, we need a Groucho Marx funny face.
You know what Kid Icarus racks? Siri mustache! Oh, they are fucking you up, dude.
We need to make a Arasusu, Arakurukuru, Arasusu, Burukuru, Arasusu, Arakurukuru, and I'm flying through the sky. Everybody has a good time. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, a new character Aaron created. Does he have a name yet?
I don't know.
We'll think of one. But it's a guy who.
Han.
It's a Japanese guy who gets so excited and charged up that he fucking breaks into song.
You know, he breaks into a music video.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's it. Do you remember Out of Control with Dave Coulier?
What the no.
Before Full House, Dave Coulier was on a show on Nickelodeon.
Was Dave Coulier a thing before Full House?
A thing. What do you think? It just like defrosted him and he was Uncle Joey? Oh no!
Oh, fucked up, dude.
Dang it.
You don't even give it a chance.
No, yeah, I'm so used to it being fucking nose goblins that I gotta get out of there. Yeah, so he had this show called Out of Control and it was really weird and cool.
Was that Nickelodeon?
It was Nickelodeon. It was the very early days of Nickelodeon and there was a reporter named Hearn Burford. And a girl named Diz, and Diz's thing was to go, ah, ah, and,
I mean, like a valley girl?
Yeah, I guess, but she was just crazy. She was just a crazy girl.
Out of control.
Out of control. And that's where he started his Cut It Out.
Really?
Yeah, that's where it all started. And I guess it was just so hilarious that he had to keep doing it for the next 25 years.
Cut it out.
I mean, seriously. That was super scary, dude. That went from, like, jovial to just a bad time.
Fuck! Come on! What? Fuck! Fuck it! This is bullshit!
You did it! I believe in you! You're blowing it!
Usu.
Ui, 20H200.
Usu. Ui, 82Y.
Those words are sacred!
The Game Grumps!
Hey, welcome
Hi.
To Game Grumps. We're playing Batman.
It's Batman, 1989 Batman. Michael Keaton Batman.
Oh, yeah,
Jack
baby.
Jack Nicholson as the Joker, Michelle Pfeiffer as the Catwoman.
Well, that was Batman Returns.
My God, you're right, but same era. Yeah. Talking that era. Danny DeVito as the Penguin.
Hey, Dan, I think you might want to work on your English.
Yeah, no. Whee! Next thing you're going to tell me is that Jim Carrey didn't do the Riddler.
Come on, you know, Christian Bale.
Oh.
As the famous Bidman.
Christian Bale?
Oh, yes.
The one and only?
Chris Diane.
Oh, I love him.
I love him, too.
Not as much as I enjoyed George Clooney.
He's my husband.
Oh.
George Clooney.
George Clooney.
No, not Clooney. Clooney.
Oh, you're right.
There's two O's.
And Uma Thurman.
You gotta... Uma Thurman.
Uma Thurman.
Yes?
So glad they gave you the role of Poison Ivy.
Oh, yes. I was surprised, too. I was quite flattered.
I
showed up to set and shit my pants.
That's an amazing Uma Thurman impression.
Oh, thank you.
It took me years.
Yeah, wow.
Ooh, this is very Ninja Gaiden.
All of the years it spent to practice, I watched Pulp Fiction.
Yeah, Pulp Fiction.
Pulp Fiction.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a good movie. Right up there with Django.
Django Unchained? I noticed that he had Wolverine claws as well. Was that like a swipe at Marvel that they're taking?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I don't think so. I think he's just a green goopy monster with claws.
All right. Here I come. Just hang in there. Almost there. Ow!
Yeah.
Stop with hitting me.
I won't, because I'm Batman. I will never let up.
I will never
surrender.
Can't stop. Won't stop.
Don't stop the beat. I can't stop.
Drop the bass. Robin, drop the bad bass.
Drop the bass, Batman.
I see you've dropped the brace.
You've dropped the brace. Batman, yes. Don't punch me in the mask, Batman.
What is...
Is the Bane voice not the most fun voice to do in the world?
It is. I enjoy it a lot.
Hello.
That would be very painful.
For you.
I love the Bane voice.
I think that's my favorite line in the whole movie, too.
It really was good.
What would happen if I took off your mask? Be very painful. For you.
It's like so threatening, yet not at all threatening.
it's funny because it's like you think of it and it's like, oh, that's such a comic book villain to say,
yes.
Thing to say, but like, well, I mean, there you go.
Yeah, I mean, that's it.
When in Rome. and then when Robin shows up, oh, sorry, spoilers. When Joseph Gordon-Levitt shows up, I'm sorry, spoilers. When the kid from Third Rock shows up,
yeah.
and he's like,
retroactive 90s spoilers. Joseph Gordon-Levitt was in Third Rock from the Sun?
When he shows up and he's like, "What day you showed up in my orphanage and I knew you were Batman."
Oh yeah.
But the moment you walked in, you were Batman, and he's like, "Yeah, Batman." It's like, wait, what? Why would you just confirm it?
Yeah, what about it?
That's kind of fucked up. He's like, clearly he knows. There's no way I can deny it.
Yeah.
But he could have been like, no, that's really fuck. What?
Yeah, yeah. The real Batman.
Okay.
Real Batman would have been like, no. Stupid.
No. Cause. Batman's. Not as cool.
I was at the ice cream shop getting mochi green tea ice cream when Batman. Shut up.
You're stupid.
You're stupid.
You don't know anything about Batman.
Stupid.
You know what I know about Batman? Not me!
Stupid.
Ow.
See? How could I be Batman? I just die.
Look, Batman's on TV. I'm not on TV.
Do you see a cape? Do you see me crusading?
Do you see a secret lair? I don't.
I'm sorry. Am I in a cave right now?
All the while, Joseph Gordon-Levitt is like stepping backwards progressively.
As Batman goes on a 13-year-old girl tirade. I have my diary right here. Doesn't mention Batman. It mentions a boy I have a crush on in chemistry.
Chapter 1. I don't like being the CEO of a company. It's hard.
Timmy's cute.
Chapter 2. Being Batman... Oh, okay.
Skip that chapter.
Yeah, that chapter doesn't...
That wasn't a good chapter. That's boring. That was boring. Mom! I told you to take out the chapter! About being the Batman!
Sorry, dear.
Wait.
It's not okay!
You're dead. I forgot you're dead. Oh, yeah. But yeah, I loved it. But I always suspend my disbelief in movies. Because, like, you know, they're movies.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's the movie maker's job to suspend your disbelief.
Yeah, I have plenty of friends who think like that. They're like, no, you should demand more of the art you appreciate.
Yeah.
And I'm like, ah!
It just comes natural. I don't like, you know, when I walked out of like Avatar, like I hate that movie. But
do
like,
you really?
Yeah, but when I like walked out of it, I was
do
all
you not like colors?
It was like a visceral experience, so like I can appreciate it on those levels.
Okay.
But then like as I ruminate on it, I'm like, that was pretty bullshit.
Oh man.
So
why? Because it was the plot of Fern Gully.
Yeah, and Pocahontas and all of those. Yeah.
I teared up a little at Avatar.
Really?
Yeah, it was just such like a beautiful thing to watch.
It was also the plot of Titanic as well.
Was it really?
Yeah.
I've like never seen Titanic.
Lovers from two different worlds.
That's the one where giant robots fight Godzilla monsters, right?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, Titanic!
You mean Pacific Rim Job? Next time on Game Grumps.
What happens?
Slashy slash electric bomb man.
Oh.
Going motherfucking down!
Yeah!
Or home.
Or, yeah.
Wherever he wants to go.
Yeah, just go somewhere.
He's just gonna get out of here.
Yeah. Take 5.
Just dodge.
Oh! Did I ever tell you about that, that science class video that, I can't remember who it was hosted by? Might have been Karl Malone. Might have been Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Some sort of ex-athlete. And, it was like, and welcome to the mysteries of our planet Earth. E-A-R-F.
Like Will Smith style.
Yeah.
Even though he does say Earth very clearly.
Yeah.
Welcome to Earth.
Yeah. You can tell there are those moments where, like, Will Smith's, like, handlers or whatever are like,
hey, Will, do you think could you black it up a little bit?
That shit has to happen all the time in entertainment.
Could you black it up? No, could you make that sound a little bit more urban?
Yeah, exactly. You gotta use the code words.
Yeah.
Could you turn down the Argyle sweater a little bit?
Just make it a little bit more relatable to the, minority demographic?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I have to go all the way around. What a fucking cock tease. Come on.
I'm embarrassed.
The exit's right there.
Get away! If at first you don't succeed, punch!
Oh, this motherfucking game is so hard.
It really is.
It's challenging.
We've been playing some hard-ass games today.
Oh, yeah, we played Kid Icarus.
We played Kid Icarus, which we gave up on because it was fucking impossible.
Land?
Meanwhile? Yeah, the comment section would be like, I beat Kid Icarus when I was blind and deaf in third grade.
I've since been healed!
Yeah.
And gosh dang, is it harder!
Yeah. Writing this YouTube comment was harder than beating Kid Icarus.
Thumbs up if that's what you agree on!
400 thumbs up.
Oh, thumbs up if you beat this game when you were dead!
Oh, man.
I was a fetus and I beat this game!
Yeah.
Ugh! The Game Grumps don't know what they're doing!
You know what I don't understand?
What's that, Jimmy?
Why are Game Grumps so stupid at everything?
Ah!
Mostly life!
I don't know!
Maybe because they're
racist.
That was after like a long footage of somebody flapping their lips because they said something else.
Of course.
I just fell.
The Japanese Godzilla style, like, yeah, overdub.
Yeah.
Dan?
Yeah?
I think you were thinking...
I can't do it, it's too funny.
Yeah.
Dan, I think you were thinking of,
Yeah. I have a funny feeling what you actually meant. So we've decided, to fill in the audience, we've decided that, anytime we can't come up with something witty to say, we'll just make a wet fart sound. And,
No, a really quiet wet fart sound.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Not like...
I'm pretty sure that... It really works.
Yeah. Come on. You're also thinking of...
Bro, you clearly... You know what I like? I like farts that have like distinct conclusions. like the ones that are like like how they have like a little
like there's button. A three-act structure to the fart. That's how you know it's fart art.
Yeah. Fart. That's what Ringo Starr does, for art.
My favorite is when, so like, do a fart sound.
Oh, sure.
No, do like a heavy one.
Oh.
Ah!
What just happened? What just happened?
Just when you layer sound effects on with each other.
Oh!
More, like, so like, on three, just like, fart, alright?
Oh, sure.
One, two, ah!
It was. You're right. That was good. It was really good.
It's better when it's like an explosion fart, like you do the So like on okay. Three, you ready?
Okay.
So, one, two, woo! You a little excited about that?
There's a chance that we are incredibly large children, Aaron, and we fucking, like, at the point in life where we were supposed to grow up, we may have missed it. Like, missed the boat.
I don't know. I don't see it. I don't see it.
I'm not into, like, if you're gonna base that on some kind.
Come on.
Yeah.
That's just.
Frankly, you're embarrassing yourself because if you're not gonna get your facts straight,
you're just letting out a fart. Yeah. Could you imagine, like, oh my god, that would be the best case scenario. Of a fart joke. If somebody made a fart joke and they were getting like legitimately chastised for making that fart joke.
Yes.
And then the person who was chastising them had to fart during the chastisation.
Oh man. That is gold.
Come on. If you really
I'm sorry.
Have you ever gone to a party and like the second you walked in you were like, I think I'm probably gonna leave.
I was
really,
just gonna say
really
the
quick.
Exact same thing to you. Like, yeah, yeah, I definitely have. Like, where you just walk in and you're like, nope.
Yes.
Those are the best.
That is a lot of parties I've been to. I'm not huge on like big parties.
Yeah, you're not a Yeah, it's true. Loud environments.
Yeah, no, I cannot do the loud environments.
Yeah. I'm not super into it either. Because, like, especially, like, when we were on tour and, like, doing a lot of shows and stuff, it was very, like, it's risky to just be in, like, you do a singing show and then, like, you have to do, like, another one tomorrow. And then, like, you spend the in-between night in, like, a loud bar, like, screaming to be heard.
Yeah.
Like, I just...
Yeah, I don't get it. I just don't get it. Yeah. I know why. It's because, like, us as people are afraid of, like, being awkward.
Right.
Like, that we're afraid of, like, silence.
But what could be more awkward than trying to meet someone and just being like, hey! I'm Dan! And she's like, what?
I'm Dan!
You're Batman? You like Flan? Me too!
I know Stan!
Who's Plan?
He's great! I'm dating him right now! Alright, see ya.
Cool. Bye!
Bye!
Did we ever talk about, like, the girls who, like, will, like, I guess they think they're getting hit on at all times. So, like, even if you have absolutely no designs on them and you just want to say, like, hey, they'll immediately mention their boyfriend, like, at every possible opportunity. Yeah. Hey, excuse me, do you know where the bathroom is?
My boyfriend uses the bathroom!
Okay. Thank you.
I'm sure he does.
You've been incredibly helpful.
So does that mean you don't want to talk to me as a person?
Or? Yeah, cool. Thanks for making me feel like a creepy bastard.
Well, those gears are the one thing that Batman is weak against.
Yeah.
Evil clowns? No. Flying super jetpack men with super goo blasters? No.
Nope.
Giant tentacle electric arm man jumpy slashy screen guy?
Not a problem.
No.
Yep.
Big rooms with the bulbs? No.
Nope.
Squares? No. It's the gears you gotta look out for.
Yeah, like Batman gets it.
Whoa. No one said anything about gears.
Hold on a second. This is kind of fucked up. Ooh, baby.
And not cool.
No, not cool at all. Batman does not do gears. Can somebody else fix my watch? Whoa, get that clock away from me. That's old-fashioned kind, not into it.
But Master Wayne, this was passed down from your grandfather.
Yeah, maybe he should have passed down a digital watch. Get with the times, old man.
This watch is from the year 1800.
Beep, beep.
The Game Grumps!
Do you, whenever you order pizza, do you like putting an extra little lilt in your voice when you say crazy bread? I'll take 2 cheese pizzas and some crazy bread.
And some of that there. What's it called?
I completed a level.
Nice mushroom, brah.
Thanks. Is that bad?
That's a one up for you.
Shut up. Don't. I was gonna say matronize me. That's Mario patronizing.
or having a baby patronizing you. So one of the things I really liked about Mario.
Yeah, wait. First, let's open with my triumph.
Nice.
Yes.
Mushroom, flower.
Look, I have $6.
God, you're a fucking botanist.
Yes. Thank you for noticing.
Mixing all kinds of fungus and other stuff that's not fungus.
There's a fungus among us.
And it's in my feet and my butthole.
Oh man. Dude, is it my imagination, or are we absolutely ass-tearing our way through this game?
Well, you know.
Is it because we're amazing?
It's because we are the Game Grumps.
Oh.
You are not so grump, I am grump.
Remember
together,
the fucking name.
Yeah. Remember the name, bitch! Blap, blap! Blap, blap! That's me pretend shooting you in the face.
Thanks for doing the work, yo. I'ma go into this mushroom house.
Yeah! Word up!
Pick a box!
Word up! That one's got coke, that one's got opium, and that one... it's got a leaf.
It's spearmint, yo!
Bro, it's just regular mint. Spearmint's too sharp for my mouth. It hurts sometimes, know what I'm saying?
Ow! Why can't you be like peppermint, which is just like pepper?
Know what pisses me off, yo?
What?
When they like, yo, this cool mint. Like, what is it? Mint or spearmint? Shit.
You know what pisses me off?
Yo.
When, like, white guys from the suburbs try to talk like they hard.
Yeah?
Why do they do that, yo?
I don't know why them doing that, they're doing that, bitches.
Whoa, there's the airship.
Yep. It moves.
What if you went back to the castle?
Nothing.
Would the toadstool just be like, what the fuck are you doing
here? The airship's clearly over there.
And you were just like, oh god, a huge spider! And just squashed the king. Sorry, you told my brother that he was the king. I didn't know. This is embarrassing.
He knows that you told Luigi. Oh, sorry, you told him about it, not me.
I guess.
Just being like super passive aggressive about
it. Yeah.
Maybe if you told me things.
We only communicate half telepathically, where I know certain shit.
I gotta poop. Nah, that's him. I didn't get the part about which one had to poop.
What would a 6-person orgy be considered?
group hex.
I could get down with six.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know. It's a lot of responsibility to be, to be the only guy. Six women. That's a lot. Two is my record.
Dang.
Even that was kind of like, there's a lot to think about. Everything is I'm the linchpin in this whole situation.
Yeah. Yeah, seriously. You really got to bring your A game.
It was super fun, though. Can't lie.
Man, never again, dude.
I would do it again.
Would you?
Yeah. I wasn't like, TLDF, too long, didn't fuck.
Too long. Like, what is too long?
I don't know. Like, I guess the experience.
Oh, okay. Too long didn't fuck.
That's the dumbest shit.
Yes. Yes. Don't lose it on that stationary jellyfish. That's the easiest thing to avoid.
Ugh. Fucking hate this squid. Just waiting to spring.
He just puts his hand under his chin, like, I'm waiting for you. I'm gonna sit here and wait on this little platform. I know you can't breathe forever.
Well,
you're gonna run out of time eventually. Me, on the other hand,
I could do this all day.
I'm a squid, if you haven't noticed.
Why does he sound like our Jewish mom voice?
I think he sounds more kind of like a...
Your cousin got a fire flower.
I think he sounds a little bit more like a sassy... A sassy, nerdy guy.
Yeah, oh, okay.
I'm gonna take you out on a date.
On a date?
This time I won't barf on you. Actually, just kidding. No promises. I'm taking it to an Italian restaurant, and I'm very allergic to cheese. And guess what?
You wouldn't like me when I'm cheesy.
Guess what?
What?
Having the Alfredo. I can feel my valves closing.
Oh, man. For the longest time, you know how in, like, you know how, like, in Japanese restaurants, when you go in and they're like, Irasumase!
Yeah.
I'm always like, hi!
Hello.
But you're not supposed to.
Oh.
It's, like, apparently you're just supposed to be... You're supposed to let them be more polite than you.
Oh.
Because they're, like, inviting you into their place.
But that's...
So you just have to kind of be like...
But that flies in the face of what we've been brought up.
To be polite to each other.
Yeah, just don't ignore people when they say hello.
Yeah. So, interesting shit, man.
Yeah. I'll just be ruder next time. Actually, I wanted to be rude. I ate at the Japanese place nearby your house for lunch. And, I was like, sometimes after I have sushi, I like to polish it off with a little green tea ice cream.
Yeah.
God damn it, it's so fucking so slow.
It'll come back.
Yeah, polish it off with a little green tea ice cream. And I was like, hey, do you, so I ordered it, and they were like, actually, ew.
Yeah, ew.
Ugh. Yuck.
So there is it like one unit?
Yeah, why would ghosts be confined to anything?
A bunch of little...
Ugh.
Never thought about this guy before.
Gross. But yeah, she was like, in a very sweet, like, Japanese way, she was like, oh, I'm sorry, we don't serve dessert here. And I just wanted to be like, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Damn it!
But you were probably like, oh, no worries.
Oh, it's okay. Huh, I'll get some green tea ice cream somewhere else. Like Japan!
Like that other Japanese restaurant!
Yeah!
Which that I decided to go here instead of!
Yeah. Oh, it's terrible. The king, ugh.
He's transformed.
Yeah, he's transformed into a dinosaur with dreadlocks?
Do you think there's one king that's just like, no, I kind of like it.
It's okay.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
You just take out the airship, Don't worry about putting me back.
I just looked like a shitty bearded douche before.
Nobody really liked me, but now everyone thinks I'm cute.
Yeah.
They started a brand after me.
They think I'm kawaii.
It's Cho Kawaii.
Except, but not kawaii, right?
Yeah, not kawaii.
Because that's scary. That's
scary.
Oh, God, man. I can't. Yeah. All these fucking rules. And no ice cream! Fuck! Next time on Game Grumps.
I'm not huge on green tea.
What?!
Usually it's red.
Yeah,
delicious.
Red. A red delicious.
Fucking mushroom! Fuck you, you piece of shit! Coming out of there like a spinny-ass motherfucking goddamn slot machine! I don't give a shit about fucking star mushroom! What's that gonna buy me on the black market? Fucking toenails?
I'm scared.
Give me a break!
Call the police.
It's your turn.
Hey, I hope you're having fun.
You and me, when we hang out, we have the funnest of fun times.
We have the best times.
Don't you agree, Dan?
Oh my god! That is an icy stare. Wow.
Daniel.
Yes?
When we hang out, we have
Whoa.
The best of fun. We are friends
we
to
have
the
best of fun.
We have the most of fun.
The most of fun. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna continue this Hammer Brothers situation next time on Game Grumps!
That's kind of a big problem. You must have large aspirations to take him out. Man, my dick is huge.
Yay!
That fell directly on my head. Like, not even, like, a little bit to the side. That was, like, straight down death.
Yeah. It was a bad time.
Straight down death!
Straight down death, y'all!
Starring Steven Seagal and Jay-Z.
Yeah.
Rated R.
For retarded.
Rated R starts Friday.
Take a pace for the whole seat, but you don't need the edge.
What the fuck did you just say? Whoa!
It's the monster truck rally thing. Ticket pays for the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge. But, like, it's always better when you fucking, like, ticket pays for the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge.
Oh my god, that's so funny! Ticket pays for the whole seat, but you only need the edge. That's like fucking poetry, dude.
Oh, it's genius.
Wow.
Was
that from a real commercial?
Oh, yeah, of course. They always used to say that shit.
But you only pay for the
I'm gonna let that float gently by.
He just breaks. Ticket pays for the whole seat, but you have the edge. They're like, Charlie. He like falls over blue.
Give us a
go pay for the touch. You know what I used to have a lot of fun doing when I was younger?
What's that?
I used to like to take, like, quotes from something,
right,
and then speed them up and slow them down in repetition.
Okay.
So, like, I'd be like, take a pace for the edge, 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 take a pace for the edge.
That's really good.
Damn. Ticket page for the ass. Ticket page for the ass.
That's a really cool, like, voice acting trick. Whoa! I don't remember these guys. Oh, sweet. I can take these Hammer Brothers out with my fire. With my flames!
With my flames! With my flames!
Yay!
With my flames!
With my flames! With my
flames! Oh, so, did I just yak back you?
Timber Sword!
With my flames to the air!
Your fucking face! Oh, I wish the good folks at home could see your face right now. Wow. Do you ever... Alright, I'll let this resolve, I guess. It's actually super impressive now. Damn, dude! You okay? Oh my god, dude. I'm so...
Woo!
I'm jealous.
I'm a little lightheaded.
I'd imagine so. I'm jealous of the people at home who got to like watch how many seconds that actually was. Because I'm dying to know.
We have a counter.
Oh yeah, I wasn't paying attention though. Look, dude.
Damn it.
You just fucking rocked that guy.
Oh yeah. You know, I never found these guys hard, and then I watched a bunch of like playthroughs of people playing Mario 3.
Because
this was a game that like I really like I was inundated by when I was a kid.
Really?
Like it was just like the only game I had.
Do you say inundated?
Yeah, why?
Where I'm from, we say inundated.
Oh.
Interesting. Florida! You crazy!
Florida!
You're so crazy, Florida!
Yeah, we say car. Do you still say car?
No, that's Boston. Fuck me!
What are some other things that you say? Do you say clicker?
Clicker?
For a remote?
Oh, yeah, sure. Actually, I have my own made-up word that my dad created called chick-chuck.
Chick-chuck?
Don, hand me the chick-chuck, because the... Whoa! I'm still in Big Town, I forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we had, like, one of those really, like, old-school... dang it. Oh...
Nice one.
Got it!
Prick.
Yeah. We had one of those old clickers when I was a kid that would go chick-chuck. So my dad was like, it's the chick-chuck!
That's cute.
My dad's adorable.
Yeah. Except when he smacks you.
Oh, God.
Father, no! Please don't smack me. I don't believe I deserve it.
You should have given me the chick-chuck faster.
It was 1 second too late.
Oh, man. Welcome back to Gimbagumps.
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 What if there's a guy named Gabe Grumps? But, like, it just sounds like he's saying Game Grumps with a stuffy nose. Hey, my name is Game Grumps.
It kind of reminds me a little bit of the girl from Brave.
Welcome back to Game Grumps.
Welcome back. You know
if
what?
If you had a chance to play Mario 3.
Oh, gosh.
Would you?
Would you? Oh, I had these Scottish friends, Annalise and Jessica, growing up. They're, and, like... God, their fucking accents are so sing-songy and adorable. And, like, when Jessica would annoy Annalise, she'd be like, Jessica, stop it. Stop it, Jessica.
You're really like, pissing me off.
I was like, oh, I'm in love with you.
Stop it.
Stop it.
Don't like it when you do that.
Look at how many lives I have.
I love it when you meet somebody like that.
Uh-huh.
Who's just, like, so enchanting.
Right.
And then you, like, and then you see them do something, like, really human and, like, gross, and you're like, oh.
I have to take a massive shit.
Whoops. Or, like, they really like sports or something. They're just like...
I really like sports.
No, no, I mean, just, like in a like, a not-cool way.
Oh.
Oh, wait, the Goombas are back. Squish one.
Oh, yeah, get ready. And... Whoa. Damn.
Because of...
like, aftershocks? Oh, shit!
Yeah, it turns it regular again.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
I have to... Stop. Oh, God, that's too funny. That's the fart noise I haven't heard, like, since childhood.
We are the kings of... That was a little late, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
We're the fucking kings of comedy, dude.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ.
Pin
the medal upon our chests.
Oh, man. Key up.
Uh-oh, you're trapped. No, never mind. Key up.
This one time, I was taking a shit, and then my phone rang, and I never answer my phone when I'm taking a shit.
Right.
But this one fucking time,
right,
I decided I
was this is gonna be the one.
I was gonna do it, and I picked up the phone.
Yep.
And it was Arnold fucking Schwarzenegger.
On the phone?
Yeah. And like, he's like, hello, this is Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I was like, what?
I'm sorry?
And he's like, I am running for California office. And I was like,
that's a really good Schwarzenegger you can do.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Like, I don't even remember how I did it. I was doing it lazily. now I think, if I try, it's going to be worse.
I think that's what it was.
This is Arnold Schwarzenegger.
That's it, dude. That's really good. Yeah.
That's not good.
You get the... you got that down.
Well, it's because... Well, the thing that...
Well,
the problem that everybody has is they do, like, the Will Sasso, like, they do that.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's not how he sounds.
Right.
He's very like, hello, this is Arnold fucking Schwarzenegger.
Do it.
How are you?
Do it now, do it.
I decided I would tell some lies until I found out they're true. And then I made a movie about it.
It was called Two Lies.
With Jamie Lee Curtis.
Are we allowed to tell that story Greg told us?
I have a large penis. I have a large penis.
Alright, that's really neither here nor there. Do you think so?
No.
No?
I wouldn't tell somebody else's celebrity story.
You're probably right.
I would never do that. I almost did it once on stage, and I was like, I shouldn't be telling this story. And then I just, like, stopped, and it made everyone awkward.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, this one time I heard from this thing, and they were saying about, and I was like, this is not a story I should be telling a lot of people.
This didn't happen to me.
Especially...
This is another person.
Especially citing the person that said it.
You know what the funny thing is? Arnold Schwarzenegger cheated on his wife, which of course is a shitty thing to do. And terrible and not cool. But, whoa. Put on a shirt, dude.
For Rizzle.
But I think there was a much greater, like, cry of outrage because the woman he cheated on his wife with was much less hot than his wife.
Maria Shriver, quite a looker.
Yeah. Maria, I know you're available.
Call me up, baby.
Call me,
baby. 999-785-3865-3828-2268. Hut! Hut! Hi! Hey, you wanna see something cool?
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't do it.
It's that was awesome. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Every now and then you just give me a look. That just, like, I mean, it just cuts so much deeper than words could ever do. It's just like, are you fucking seriously that much of an asshole? Like, that's what that looks like. I had no idea the dicketry of which you were capable.
It's like that guy that's been outside, at Target for, like, more than a year. And he's always wearing, like, a button-down shirt and, like, fucking glasses and shit. And he's like, gotta feed my family. And then I gave him a gift card to Wendy's, and he was like, oh, thanks. And it's like,
oh,
go fuck you!
Yeah.
I'm trying to help!
Yeah.
It was like a $20 gift card, too. I, like, bought it just for him.
I thought you'd want food.
Yeah. But that was when he, like, first showed up, and I was like, I'm gonna help this guy.
Yeah.
And then he's been there for a year. Like, over a year now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it's like,
oh, this asshole.
Something going on if you are here for a year. And you're still wearing, like, the same, and you're showering.
Yes.
Something going on.
You're better dressed than I am.
He's probably, like, watching this show right now. Like,
on his personal home computer.
On his iMac.
Yeah.
Like, how dare they go off to work?
Believable.
Next time he gives me a Wendy's gift card, I'm gonna roll my eyes even harder.
Ugh. God.
I don't know. There's the chance that he's the fucking trying his best, but...
That's a chance.
It definitely rubbed me the wrong way when he rolled his eyes at me when I gave him food gift card.
Chances are slim.
You could eat for like a week on $20 at Wendy's. You get fucking double stacks for a dollar. Two of those and you're like set for like half the day.
That's absolutely a sweet deal. And he'd be a fool not to recognize that.
One of
a fool, I say!
One of those and you're set for half the day. I mean, come on, people!
Damn it! God damn it!
Whoa!
Jesus! Fuck Christ!
Is
that like the I'm laughing at it, but I'm not sure if I should be?
I don't know.
Jeez! Fuck!
Maybe you should try a little- Oh, shit!
Time to fuck you up! Yep, there it is. That's what I wanted.
What is-
Give it to me.
Yeah!
Ah, fuck you! Give it. Nope. Skip! Come here.
Meanwhile.
Ha ha ha! Fuck you!
In Wintertown.
Skip!
Yeah!
Oh! You son of a bitch!
What an amazingly flawless performance, Bunny. Was that your turn?
Yeah.
Oh god,
yeah.
This is very hard off the bat.
Yeah, good job. Now you have to do this level.
Damn it. So special. Dude, yay. You rock that shit.
Yeah.
And now you got 2 stars. Whoa.
That's because I'm a star.
Getting, as the Japanese say, closer.
Hey. You know what star is in Japanese?
What?
Hoshi.
Oh, you can't be fucking serious. Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah. Sad star. Oh, I love it. Oh my god, that makes me so happy.
Yeah.
Ironically.
Ironically. Do you have a star?
I do.
No, I mean, do you have a star, like, you cleared the level with
Yeah,
a star?
I just got one.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
It's mine, bitch! It's mine! No, fuck you! It's mine! It's mine! You can't have it! Haha! It's my star! No! It's my star! Shit! Whoops!
Oh, no!
Oh, too bad you spent my star!
No! 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 No!
Skills! Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch!
Yeah. Oh, no! No!
Yeah, 5 up for me!
You son of a bitch!
Yes!
Oh!
Thank God!
And I died. Wow.
Whew! I got 5 up.
This really has been a fucking kick to the dick.
I needed that shit.
Please, go ahead. Oh, yes! Enjoy yourself! Be my guest! Be my guest! Put our friendship to the test!
Because I beat up all the rest when they bested me.
In my chest. Yeah, no, there's definitely something going on visually on our TV.
It's fine. I'm good with it.
No, it's not okay. It's okay when you're watching, but not when you're playing.
It's a sickness. Did I fucking... I told you that story, right?
It's a sickness.
I think so.
Yeah.
Not on Grumps.
No?
Oh.
My friend's grandparents?
I don't even remember it, so tell it.
Okay.
Just remember ECC.
My friend, who shall go unnamed, to protect the grandparent innocence. But he is a Spanish guy, and his grandparents were from the old country, and,
Of Mexico?
Of Spain.
Spain.
Spanish means Spain.
Hispanic.
Hispanic can mean any Spanish-speaking
country. Oh!
Yeah. But yes, fucking, So he was a gothy kid growing up.
Yeah.
And he would wear eyeliner and shit. So his girlfriend, this is high school, his girlfriend came to his house. Nice! Guess I'll have to fucking concentrate on playing while I tell this story. His girlfriend was
You could just fight me and then I could take your turn.
Well then.
Probably the best option in my opinion.
Right, so they're going on a date. He's going on a date with his girlfriend, mm-hmm. and she comes to his house, and he's upstairs putting on, like, getting ready, and, she's downstairs talking to his grandparents, and, like, his grandma is just like, is he gay? It's okay, you can tell us. I won't be mad. And the girl was like, I don't think he's gay. I mean, I'm his girlfriend. And, the grandma was like, it's really okay. And then the grandpa comes in from the other side, and he's like, no, it's not okay. It's a sickness.
No, it's not okay.
Yeah. And my friend is upstairs just like, oh my god, I gotta get downstairs as fast as possible. Oh man, those old country beliefs.
If your eye ain't infected, he's gay from me. I swear to Christ.
He's a sinless.
I will call up Raoul. And Raoul will fucking slice your throat open.
Oh my god. Raoul sounds absolutely like no joke.
He will tie you up. And that's it. He's not very creative.
He will slap you right in the atushidush. Wait, I feel I'm off track from this gay-hating thing.
No, hold on. I wasn't thinking about it with a lot of reverence. I wasn't thinking about tushy-tushies. Well, I am fine.
Oh my god, I don't really have that much of stuff. I got all this, like, special stuff.
Yeah.
I got a fucking frog suit.
Use it.
Alright, how do I get out of it? Okay.
I didn't want to use the whistle!
Sorry, I was just trying to be efficient in, like, getting my coughs and my-
You'll never make it! What is wrong with you?! Have we learned nothing?!
I figured I'd give it at least a shot. I wanted to be a Mario Master.
Next time on Game Grumps,
I'll get that mushroom.
More repetitive failure.
Holy shit. Oh my god. What happened?
Welcome back to Butt Lumps.
Dan, what happened?
What do you mean what happened?
Don't even act like you don't see what's going on.
What's happening?
What is this?
What are we talking about?
On the wall.
I'm unclear.
The shit on the wall.
What are you talking about?
There's poopy smeared on the wall,
There's
Daniel.
There's not poopies.
What happened?
We literally ended the last episode, you hit the button, and then we started a new episode.
No.
Don't pretend. What? Oh my god.
Like there wasn't a whole fucking 20 minute in between.
Are you gonna try
where
to-
Where I left the room,
what?
I came back, you started the episode, and then-
Is this really happening?
There was
really,
poopy all over the wall!
Are you really gonna try to sell me out in front of hundreds of thousands of people? That I shit myself and smeared it on your wall?
Excuse me! I'm not the one who shit all over the wall!
You are unbelievable. You are- there is no excuse for this. God damn, this level's hard.
It smells so bad in here!
There's no poo. There's nothing of the sort.
Dan, I swear to God,
what?
You're fired if you don't fucking-
Really?
If you don't man up to the shit on the wall!
This is unbelievable. This is outrageous. This is an outrage.
I'm going to kill you.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna kill you.
Over what?
The poop on the wall!
No poop. No poop happened. That's a thing you made up. Guys, I'm sorry you had to hear that. We've been playing Super Mario 3 for what feels like thousands of hours.
I could do the math, I'm just stupid.
Yeah, no, who cares? How many worlds are there in Mario 3?
Eight.
Eight? Mm-hmm. And we're on six?
Yes.
Dude, we're gonna do this. We're gonna finish this shit. What are you fucking
doing?
Know.
I'm sorry. I got greedy.
It's unbelievable.
I really wanted that much.
It's like watching someone pick up a dollar in the street and get hit by a car, and then being like immediately getting up and being like, "Hey, a dollar." Oh, inexcusable. Oh, sweet. No, I'm just kidding.
It's just an impulse. You see it and you hit it and a mushroom comes out and you're like, my god!
No, I get it.
Everything in my life has led up to this moment.
Yeah. Surely, fucking seven times means the eighth is a charm!
That old mnemonic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, everybody goes and master... This is the game.
Wow, that was a very Ross ending to that.
Thanks,
fuck!
Man.
Oh, yeah. You've got a thought. Share it once you finish that delicious water.
I took way too much water at once.
Oh, sure.
So I had to, like, fucking hamster it into my stomach.
Oh, yeah.
I had to keep, like, partitioning water. Slowly. I couldn't take one big choking gulp.
Oh, no! Oh, God!
I died, which is unfortunate, but on the plus side, Aaron just launched a plastic bottle, like, across the room, and it perfectly, like, one-shot nestled itself into a poster tube. Just like, bam! Perfect! That was astonishing.
Do you have your phone on you?
Yeah.
Take a picture of it.
Alright.
Ah, fuck! Jesus!
Hold on.
It's fucking 12 a.m.
Yeah.
I can't do this.
Wait.
I'm so bad. Yeah, go ahead and take that picture. Don't... Take that picture. This is canon. This is 100% canon. What are you... Why are you having such a hard time taking this picture?
Great. There's a lot going on. Okay.
Very good. Great.
I did it.
Now get your little dancing Luigi off of the fucking rubble.
Okay. Sorry.
You might hurt yourself on attack.
Barry, you may want to skip past that part.
No.
Or
don't.
Not.
Don't do it at all.
Wait, Barry. Give me more. Let me give you more things to do that Aaron will then tell you not to do.
Okay.
Barry, make this level red.
Don't.
Make it green.
Okay, do that.
Whoa! Now make it red.
Oh my god! Yes. Barry, I told you not to do that!
Thank you, Barry.
You're on thin ice! Just like we are in this level. Get it. It's a mushroom.
Oh,
bye.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Alright.
The mushroom's like, freedom! No! Nice.
Yeah.
You did it. Watch out for the dingly.
Whoa!
Yep.
Fuck!
I told you to watch out for the dingly dang.
You certainly did.
Didn't fucking listen.
But did I listen?
Nope.
Nay.
I got zero lives left.
I was all full of piss and vinegar. Oh yeah, you do.
Piss and vinegar. Oh, I really gotta take this seriously. I might get a game over.
Okay. Business. That was amazing.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Welcome back to the grumpiest show you've ever seen. It's called Game Grumps.
Are you fucking ready? Are you ready for this shit?
Number one.
Are you ready? I don't think you're ready.
If you got an HBO subscription, what you get it for? The Sopranos? I don't think so.
No,
I don't think so. Dexter? No, because that's on Showtime.
It is.
Maybe if you thought twice about your HBO subscription, you'd think twice about Game Grumps.
We're not even on TV.
What?
Are you ready for this?
Wait, what did you say? Don't change the subject.
Where am I? What's happening?
Are we talking about the same thing?
Yes.
HBO.
Horrible body odor.
The Heavy Butt Association. But spelled with an O.
Association.
O-sociation.
Whoa. Fuck you.
Oscillation. Heavy butt oscillation.
Bring that healthy butt over here.
Heavy
now
butt.
Bring it back over there.
A healthy heavy butt. HHBO. Healthy heavy butt oscillation.
Great.
Whoa, go. Don't squander it. Do the best you can with what you got, dude. You're beautiful. You're wonderful. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise.
Here comes the squandering.
Even if you think you're fat and ugly, you're not.
Oh.
You might be, but I'm telling you that you're special.
I didn't think I was fat and ugly.
That's up for debate.
Listen, I'm just saying, you're not.
If you do hear that
fat
in life,
and ugly,
which you will,
on account of your hideous ugliness and awful fatness.
Don't believe it. You're special. You're wonderful. You're beautiful.
You're special. No one's fat and ugly the way you are.
If you look in the mirror at your double chins and think you're too fat, just
concentrate on how ugly you are.
Remember, you're beautiful. You're special. You're lovely. And I told you that.
Yeah. Thank
and
you.
Tell your friends that I told you that.
Thank you.
Because I sell sessions for $100 a session. In a package of 7 sessions.
It's called You're Fat and Ugly, and You Can Do It, with Aaron Hansen.
You're fat and ugly, let's talk about it, with Aaron Hansen.
Do I get any car, any extra lives?
No, you got a one, man.
But I got all the different ones. I should get, like, I should get the assortment thing.
I got all the different ones.
Don't those things kind of look like,
donuts?
I was gonna say the things that old people put on their feet when they have corns.
Like those, I have no idea what you're talking about.
It's like these little pads that...
What's a
like,
corn?
I don't know exactly. I've seen old people put them on their feet, like, when they wear high heels and stuff. Like, because it, like, it's a little soft pad that protects, like, the sensitive parts of their feet that get pressurized when they wear high heels.
You mean like a Dr. Scholl's?
Yeah, like a little Dr. Scholl's-y Scholl's. Whoa, this is very slippery.
Yeah, don't go down there. Don't fucking try to get those coins. It's a trap. It's a trap and it's not worth it.
It's a trap!
There's no way to do it.
Have you seen the fucking Admiral Akbar toilet? Where it's just his face on a toilet and it says, "It's a crap!"
I used to have a toilet paper roll that you could program to say words when somebody spun it.
Oh, that's awesome.
So, like, you could see, people would come over and they'd be like, "Oh, I gotta poop," and then you just, like, you hear, like, "What the fuck?" Like, come out of the bathroom.
That's awesome.
Because they start turning the toilet and it'd just be like, "I see you pooping."
"I see you, baby. Pooping that ass."
Come on. I think my favorite one was, I did it when Fall Out Boy was really popular.
Uh-huh.
So it was like,
"So now?"
So it was, this is not gonna top that.
Oh, sorry.
So it was, "You're sitting down, down, and you're taking a crap, or maybe you're standing up peeing." "It would make more sense if you're pooping, because you're using that toilet paper sitting and pooping."
Oh my god. It's amazing. So amazing.
I'll let those booze just kind of sit there and then jump through that little hole. You gotta get to that door, dude. It's gonna disappear on you.
I did it.
Or you'll disappear on that door.
I found a way out of this mortal coil.
How about next time on Game Grumps?
What about it?
We kill ourselves?
Okay! Next time on... Hold on. I'm gonna get all up into the audience real quick. Next time on Game Grumps, we're gonna have a fucking good time. I would really like it if you came back tomorrow. Same time, same place. I'm definitely gonna be here. I don't know about Aaron. He kind of phones it in from time to time.
Whoa!
Whoa, what happened there?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Did you see that centipede?
Yeah, it was weird. Anyway, I'm glad we had this time together.
Dan, come help me fucking kill this centipede.
Okay, I'll catch up with you guys a little bit later. I gotta help Aaron with some...
Chill out with that for a second.
With some shit.
Centipede over here.
There's not... Okay.
Oh my god, it's crawling on me!
Have a good night.
Get off!
Oh, that thing's gross.
Woo! Hey, welcome!
Yeah, welcome to Game Grumps!
Y'all ladies!
Yeah!
I'm doing level 9, bitch!
Aaron and I have decided that the worst sound in all of music is the air horn that overzealous club DJs use. That shit is the worst. I don't know what it is out here in LA, but back in New York, there is a station called Hot 97.
Hot 97.
Hot 97, word them up all the way to heaven. And they are the urban station, if you will. And their DJs just love nothing more than to interrupt songs, like by getting way too close to the mic and just loudly proclaiming what station it is.
Oh, okay.
Like, it'll be like... It'll be a song you love, like, I don't know, let's...
Yeah, Linkin Park.
Yeah, well...
Wake me up inside!
It's not gonna... First of all, that's not Linkin Park.
Oh.
Secondly, it's not gonna... It'd be something like Drake, and you're like...
Drake?
Yeah, you're just bouncing along.
Drake!
It's like... And then the DJ cuts in like... Yeah. Oh, man. Castle, or what do you think?
Yeah, you need to do the castle to break the fucking lock. Right, brah.
I'll do it. Yeah!
Good job doing it.
Nailed it! Yeah.
Blee, 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 blee!
Swag, 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 swag!
Y'all bitches in the house wanna get fuck, 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 fuck!
I wonder what bitches would say, yes, as a matter of fact, I do want to get fucked.
Many of those bitches.
Oh, yeah, you're probably right.
I mean, when you're in a club, all them people in there are all like, yeah, woo!
I have never met a girl at a club.
Good.
Isn't that sad? Well, no, I mean, I guess that's not sad. It's just interesting, because that seems to be, like, the prototypical place where one would meet such a woman.
You mean a woman that wants to get fucked?
Yes. A woman who's ready to have her night crunked, if you will.
Her body, her spirit, her mind. All crunked.
All trunked.
100% crunk.
So help me God.
You heard it from me first.
If you don't crunk this evening, you are a sissy hole.
I will slap you with the back of my gauntlet. Oh, if you do not crunk tonight.
You can do that so much better than me.
I don't even know why they have a timer on these levels.
That's an excellent point.
Just to give you like 150 seconds to like run that path and get that fucking thing. I think I'm gonna take my time on this because I really want a star.
I hadn't thought of that. That's really dumb.
Yeah. Well, it's just a standard. It's like, it would have been too much work to like take out.
Yeah, you're probably right.
It's like, why even bother? There's just gonna be some asshole questioning it, and then what's it matter?
Even in the days before the internet and YouTube comments, Nintendo knew. Assholes were everywhere.
It's true. It's true. The people who made Pinocchio.
Oh my god. I'm still pissed off at them. If I ever meet the guys who made Pinocchio for SNES, we're gonna have some words.
We're gonna have some fisticuffs.
Yes.
Nice, you got a one, man.
I felt it.
Maybe this time you'll keep it.
Oh, shit.
Burn. You got Sir
Yay.
God, I want one of those so bad.
What's that?
The air horn that makes that exact sound.
Oh, it's the worst. With a slight, like, downgrade at the end of the note.
Yeah.
It's awful.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
It's not awful.
It's perfect for being terrible. I
agree
with that.
That's true.
Yeah.
Like the room.
Oh, man. Oh, hi, Aaron.
You've seen the room, right?
I have.
Okay,
It's... Although I don't love hate it the way a lot of people do.
Really?
Yeah. I just sort of hate it.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. No, it's okay. I mean, like, everybody knows it's bad, but, like, some people are like, yes! So good bad. I'm like, nah, it's pretty bad.
It's so good bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, okay, so what's your favorite good bad thing?
Oh my god. That's a really good question.
I guess we'll find out.
Next time on Game Grumps!
Are you thinking about it?
Yeah, it hurts to think.
Don't strain yourself.
Hurry! Oh no!
Hey everybody, it's our 1,000th video!
Yeah!
Thank you guys for watching us for 1,000 videos!
Oh my god.
There's a lot of videos.
Yeah, Ross and I have been on the channel for over 4 months now, and it's been super fun, and we love you guys very much, so thank you, and there's a lot more to come.
What he said. You guys are awesome! Yay!
By the way, I like this tone. Clearly, Luigi is not high on Princess's like sex list. Greetings, I'm well. Like Mario, how have you been? Oh God, my tits yearn for you. Hey Luigi, I'm good. Sup?
Cool. She like looks down at her phone.
Yeah.
Immediately afterwards.
Yeah,
Cool.
Well.
Like, how's the castle? And she's like. The cat. Oh!
It's good.
It's good. Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine. It's good.
Nothing.
It's, you know.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, just pretty much cruising along. How's Mario?
Oh, yeah, he's good.
Yeah.
Is he coming over later?
No, he's not. It's just me.
Oh, okay. So are you here for a reason, or?
Yeah, no, I...
Did you, like, become a pool boy, or? Because my pool really needs cleaning.
Could you... How would you think about wearing red? I've got this red uniform. Would you put this on for a second? Could you try this out?
No.
No.
Like, he won't fucking.
Yeah, the M is for Muigi.
Muigi.
Poor Luigi.
So, what was the deal about Daisy?
Well, the fact that they introduced Daisy at all makes me think that, like, Luigi needs a girlfriend too. Like, that was their thinking.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, I think they're slamming Mario and Princess.
Really?
Well, yeah.
You think so?
While Toadstool watches. Yes!
Like while Toad watches?
Oh, yeah.
Like, how? He comes in, and he's like, hey! And they're like, just stay quiet.
Like, yeah,
all right,
could
dude.
You not? I mean, you're really killing the mood.
You're in
me? How's it? I don't understand. What are you guys doing?
Oh. Left one.
I know. Okay. We talked about that, right? Like walking under your parents doing it, and you're like, I don't know what's happening.
I've never done it.
Really?
No.
I saw my parents, like, once, but I just thought, like, they're just rolling around. That's fine. Nothing weird about that.
They're just rolling around.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Nice.
Yeah. They were still, like, fairly clothed, as I recall, which was incredibly fortunate.
So, like, was there any specific, like, now that you're older, you're like,
like the oh god no moment?
I guess, yeah. We're like a position that's like as a kid is like, oh, that's a piggyback ride or something. But like, well, as an adult, you're like, oh no, that's a triple butt stab. I can't imagine my parents in that position. Yeah. I can only imagine Sasha Grey.
Yeah. Yeah. It's funny because like you hear the terms when you're a kid before you fully know what they are, and you're like, oh, doggy style. That sounds like a fun thing with pets. Oh no. Oh, this is bad.
Nice.
Nailed it.
Nail it like a dog.
This is a lot like tougher all of a sudden.
Yeah, well, it's World 7, dude. It's the one 7. Before World 8.
Is World 8 the last one?
Yes.
Whoa.
I know. So it's fucking crazy hard.
Shit's getting real, yeah, is what you're saying.
It's getting, like, super real.
Yeah.
Like, 100% real.
Guys at home, lovelies, I'm sorry if shit's getting too real.
Do you want us to tone it down and be a little more hammy?
Hello! Du-du-du-du-du-du. Welcome to Mario! I'm scared!
Play me off, Aaron! Oh, man. You had roommates in college, right?
I was never in college.
Oh, near? Oh, no way.
Yeah.
How did you like that?
It was really nice.
Yeah?
I didn't even finish high school.
No shit.
Yeah.
You're a high school dropout?
Yeah.
Oh, Aaron, am I fucking hanging out with a bad kid?
A bad kid?
Oh my god. Nice. Yeah. Nah, it's okay. I thought college was kind of meh.
It's funny because, like, I didn't drop out. Like, my parents dropped me out.
You got dropped out?
Yeah. So, like, what happened was, on my first day of sophomore year, I went into school and they didn't have a curriculum for me.
Right.
And
whoa.
I was like, why don't we, and I spent the whole day, like, sitting in the, like, library office.
Yes.
And, they were like, oh, so, I guess what happened was you, holy crap.
I just remembered those two, but that's it. Oh, wait.
Oh. Oh.
I think it's this one.
Oh, yeah. Snap, dude.
Yeah. Dude. Oh, this I don't know anymore. Nope.
So, I spent the whole first day just sitting in an office, like, waiting for somebody to give me some fucking thing to do.
Right.
And then, eventually, like, at the end of the day, they were just like, oh, you got transferred to another school because you moved, and you're not in our district anymore. And I got transferred to, like, an F school.
Say what?
Like a bad kid school.
That's crazy.
Because I moved to, like, the middle of nowhere, instead of, like, the really well-to-do area that I was in before.
Right.
Which, by the way, we were not well-to-do, we just lived there for some reason.
Right.
And I don't know, anyway. So, I was not in the good school anymore. I was in the bad school.
Fuck.
So my mom picked me up, and she was like furious. And she was like, "Ugh, I can't believe, ugh." And she like, I think she made a couple calls that were like, "Why can't my son go to the fucking good school?
Really?
He's been going to for like 4 years."
Was she pissed?
Yeah.
Was she like super pissed?
Yeah, she was mom pissed.
Nice.
And I was just kind of like kicking rocks in the corner.
Right, right.
And then eventually she was just like, Have you even learned anything in high school for like the 2 years you've been in it?
Whoa.
Yeah, that whole thing is just like, don't even bother
shit.
With it. Actually, you should make a platform.
Really?
Yeah, so you can like jump across. She was like, "Have you even learned anything in the 2 years you've been in high school?" And I was like, "Nah, not really. I haven't really retained anything." And she was like, "You're not gonna be a fucking mathematician. Just get your GED." And I was like, "Oh, okay."
That's
Does that
crazy.
Mean no more high school? And she was like, "Yeah, no more high school." And I was like,
"Oh man."
So.
That's nuts.
Yeah, that's what happened. And then I got my GED, which was the easiest fucking test I've ever taken in my life.
Can I come up with my own canon for how that happened?
Okay.
I like to imagine that your mom, who has a stable of horses, rode up on horseback and was like, "Get my son out of this school!" And then your dad, like, as soon as you were walking, your dad, like, took up the bass guitar and played you off, like, GED!
That's exactly what happened.
Awesome.
It's actually kind of close to that, because, like, right after school, mom had to go tend to her horses.
Right.
And so I was, like, standing around in some, like, dirt pile, kicking rocks. That's why I was kicking rocks.
Whoa! Because
that was the only thing I had to do.
You were just a bad rock-kicking kid.
Yeah, dude.
Awesome.
I was nothing but rock kicks.
Next time on Game Grumps, we fucking hang out and smoke in front of the 7-Eleven.
Oh no! Jeez it! It's the fuzz!
Oh no! The heat!
The pigs!
The Game Grumps! This Captain Planet game is as awesome as the hero Captain Planet.
Not.
Oh, damn.
Sick burn? Was that a sick burn?
That was a sick burn. Extremely sick.
Oh, come on, man! My fucking planet ship!
Do you have another weapon that just kind of, like, drops shit, like, downward?
I've got two buttons.
Okay.
Wait. Oh my god, come
yeah,
on!
Yeah, you do! You can drop rocks on him.
Oh,
drop
I've got a little googly!
Yay!
Beep, beep, beep! I gotta take a whiz.
This thing looks friendly.
Whoa, my god! How am I supposed to do anything against Chostrich?
Just start shooting. Just start right. Shooting.
Is that where I'm supposed to shoot? Yeah, I got him. Okay. Oh, yeah, right in the legs!
Yeah!
Right in the legs!
Oh, ah, yes.
Fuck you up, bitch!
Wow.
Oh, don't turn around, no!
Yeah.
You're gonna see my heart breaking.
Yeah, I was just about to sing Ace of Base. Don't turn around, you're gonna see my heart breaking. Don't turn around, you're gonna see me cry. Just walk away.
Alright, I'm gonna finish this level. This is bullshit.
You? Yeah. Yeah.
When you go forward, it's like, you mean forward for 2 hours?
Yeah.
It's like, no, how about for one split second? Alright, 2 hours it is.
Okay! Note to self, touching anything means death. Alright, more notes to self.
Very nice.
Okay, whoa.
You can do it, you can do it.
Yeah, oh, sure.
Take it past the fucking squiggly squiggle monster over here.
Show me your knees, bitch! Yeah!
Ow, ooh, 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 ah, it's smart! Ooh, ow!
Ah! Oh, you dick! You dick!
You gotta take out his beard gun, dude.
I do. Alright. Let's try this one more time.
Yeah. I'm getting to the end, and I think I have, like, zero lives now.
Here
you
go.
Here we go.
Use your...
Aha!
Oh, that does work, though.
Fuck!
Hey!
Damn it!
Captain Planet! Oh, Gaia! I'll see you after the show, but Captain Planet, you can suck a dick!
I'm so upset.
I know, I'm upset.
I wanted to make it happen for myself.
I wanted to do it for you. Loveliest girl, wanted to make it happen, we couldn't do it.
I wanted it to be a thing, but I wasn't.
We didn't know where I'm trying
to do it.
On the plus side, you never have to watch us play this again.
I don't want
to. No, I don't.
This is not what I wanted.
This is not what I wanted to do with my life.
I wanted my family. I wanted to be able to pay my family back for all the years that they gave me life.
Me too.
I always wanted to buy a home for my dad and mom because they treated me.
I wanted to do that too.
Now I'm playing Callum. Fucking Planet!
I want. It scares me when you yell.
I don't want to yell, but I just feel it inside.
I know, I don't want to do the same word.
And we're out of Lucky Charms!
Barry, put up a wolf chop, please. Thank you.
The Game Grumps!
Kenshi accepted one. It's the Ancient Scroll.
Thanks.
I would gladly accept something more.
Yes. Perhaps we could hold a session of sexual congress?
I love how I keep trying to approach her.
Yeah.
You did me a great favor. Thank you. You did me a great favor. Thank you.
Yeah.
Kenshi!
Can't thank you enough for that great favor you did me. What if I just... maybe...
yeah, you did me a great favor.
Yeah.
Alright, well...
No, it's been a pleasure.
Did you, yeah.
Did you just want... Oh, just okay. The one great favor?
But,
or... Listen.
I gotta... Okay. Alright. Okay.
I'm just gonna lay this out there. I am super way hard into Cunnilingus. Like, you don't even know how much I love that shit.
Do you like cuddling? Because yeah. I am the best fucking cuddler.
I love Cunnilingus and then having sex until only you orgasm and then cuddling for hours. Do you wanna do that? Let's do that.
Totally down. Totally down. I have like a whole Zen Buddhist thing going on, yeah. So believe me, man, it's awesome.
I have a tantric thing. It's called the inward orgasm, where I turn my orgasm inward, and I can just come for hours until you're totally satiated.
Thank you for doing me a great favor. Please leave.
Wow, that's awesome. Thanks for the favor, though. I think your friend is asking you if you want chips.
Maybe you didn't hear me when I said cunnilingus.
I'm very cunning at cunning.
Oh, hello, exact same guy.
Welcome, Kenichi. If you have an ancient scroll, I'll teach you a new move.
Oh, yeah.
I got plenty of ancient scrolls, dude.
And I got one from that girl who didn't want any of my steez.
Yo, I'm too thrust to kick! Oh my god, wolf move, of course!
Do it. Barry, give us a wolf move, if you know what I'm saying.
Talking about wolf chop.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have enough ancient scrolls. I only have one.
There it is. Give us a wolf job and put an ancient scroll on the wolf.
Boss? What's going on in here?
Outstanding.
What are your weird sounds? Because I don't want to be replaced
by wolf.
It's the only job I have.
Giving you a hand job.
I know you only gave me this job because you're friends with my dad, but.
Just as a word of advice. Guys, learn cunnilingus. Treat your ladies right. Thanks. Catch you next time. Bye.
Are you gonna practice cunnilingus on me now?
No.
Oh.
I'm gonna practice it on the mic. That's right.
Barry, edit all of this out, please.
Edit the whole episode out.
Yeah, edit the whole episode out. And replace it with 17 minutes of wolf show.
In this code of grump, in the other grump, that's called this game of facts.
So you played this game.
Of course.
Cool. This is a great one.
Who hasn't played Bubble Bobble?
I think lots of kids these days with their crazy rock music and their Dan Fogelberg.
And their cassette tape players. And their hair.
Oh, God, their hair is the worst thing about them.
And their jeans.
No, I need to fucking...
My father didn't want me to be a champion. He just wanted me to be happy.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
My dad wanted me... Oh, God, what's happening? Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
Oh, Jesus! I can't get in there!
You need to use the water.
Fuck. Oh, Jesus, it's the Grim Rapper!
Yo, listen up. Let me tell you a tale.
Get him! Get him!
You can't wrap him up. Dude, you can't fight fate. You can't fight fate with bubbles.
Wait, did you try and it didn't work?
Yeah.
Oh, nice!
God.
Holy shit!
Oh, good. And more crystals for me to pad my fucking stats and lead. God, this is so awesome.
Your high score is way higher than mine.
Such a victory for blue dragons everywhere.
Is this like a memorial?
Yeah.
For all the creepy whale goops you fought.
Yeah, they are kind of goopy, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I got one life left. I got one life
to live. Only got one life to live, man.
He's so fast and terrifying.
That is kind of scary. Blech,
blech,
blech. I love his mouth.
Hey! 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 Hey!
You're making yourself disappear. There's too many bubbles.
Hey! Hey! Yeah! Oh, look
Whoa!
At all these martinis!
Fucking toasted!
It's a party in here. Happy New Year, everybody!
Happy New Beer!
Fuck you. It's a. You're so good. You're fucking.
You're pretty good at the drunk voice.
Oh yeah, well, experience. Back we go.
Is this the stage where you're supposed to learn to
suck my dick.
Jump on the bubbles?
Suck my dick. You can suck my dick. You suck my dick.
You suck my dick.
You suck my dick.
You suck my balls.
Suck my balls.
Suck my balls.
And also my dick.
And also his dick.
Don't stop at balls. Go for the dick.
Yeah, yeah.
My dick. Is better than balls.
Yeah, yeah.
But not my balls. Oh, check this out.
Yeah.
Oh, but wait, I fucked it up. I fucked it up. I fucked it.
This guy's going fucking nuts, dude.
Yeah, you gotta.
Oh, I gotta do this.
Yeah, you gotta. Oh. There yeah, go. Great job.
Don't take it.
And thank you
no,
for
fuck
this.
You. Oh, I got
oh, an 8,000 crystal.
I'm gonna get that turnip. Oh. No. Holy shit. Can you even jump around to this level?
Is it,
get up, get up, and get down?
Yeah. It's getting a little trickier for sure.
Here we go, here we go. Got this blue.
Whoa, 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 I'm going super fast!
Holy shit, I'm going super fast!
Whoa.
How did I do it? How did I do it? Turnips!
Turnips for everybody! Ooh, and a birthday cake.
What a fine turnip this has been.
Silly.
Is this a Monara?
Oh, how beautiful of the Japanese game developers to honor Hanukkah.
Hanukkah?
The Hanukkah.
Is that a Japanese god?
Yeah.
Hanukkah.
Hanukkah. Hanukkah.
What a lovely brooch that I want for my own!
Aw, damn it, I fucking died. Propeller Jim killed me.
Oh, fuck you, Propeller Jim.
Why?
You're no Glittery Jim, that's for damn sure.
You killed me. This would be good for you.
It's not. French.
Oh, were you gonna say that friendship is valuable?
No.
Oh.
Maybe.
Oh. Yeah, give me that. Where's he gonna die? Where's he gonna die? Where's he gonna die? Oh, shit, shit, shit.
Oh, no! No!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
I want that bitch!
Yay!
No!
Damn.
Hey, it's a Propeller Gym level.
Yeah.
All right.
I can't believe you showed up to this Propeller Gyms.
Yeah, they're like, oh, I don't know.
And all your friends are here.
They told me to show up because it was in my honor.
It's a function.
I don't like these kind of parties, you know? I'm just like hanging out.
It's embarrassing. Did you ever have the popcorn that you could...
It's fire!
Oh,
it's hot!
It sure is. Fire's... Fire's hot. Did you ever have the popcorn tray? Oh my
Whoa!
God!
Oh, oh no! It's mine! You're dead.
I'm dead.
Yes!
I'm dead, Aaron.
I want it.
No, you can't get that crystal fire!
Yeah!
Oh, God, it's so much!
Fucking 10 grand, dude!
Oh.
I caught up immediately.
Fuck you.
You're out?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I will avenge you.
Will you?
Yeah.
By how? Beating my high score and taunting me?
Yes.
Yeah. Damn, dude.
Those are my cocks.
Yes.
You remember that from your video?
Oh, macaques. Macaques really a hairy. Wow, that was a long time ago.
That was a long time ago.
Aw. I don't think we knew each other when that video came out.
Nope.
Wow. Oh, 2010.
I used to listen to your songs when I was playing Minecraft.
Oh my god!
When I was building Disneyland.
What the fuck is Minecraft?
Are you serious?
No, I'm just kidding.
I was trying to build Disneyland in Minecraft. And when I was building, the railroad in the entrance of Disneyland.
Oh,
I was
man.
Listening a lot to Ninja Sex Party.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Did you see that kid who, Oh, dude.
$4,000.
Killfest. Did you see that kid who made, like, a giant Mr. Wilson throwing out Dennis in Minecraft?
Yeah.
That was amazing.
Get out of here!
Are you building me in Minecraft? The hell is this game?
I'm gonna smack your ass.
It's as hard to die in this game as it is in Dennis the Menace. Doing a little East Coast swang.
Fuck!
Yeah! Alright, we did it! We lost! But we made it through 30 rounds, that's pretty good. Are you depressed? Are you sad? Do you have a sad?
Check out that high score. Check out that motherfucking high score.
It's, I was player one, right? Oh, damn it, I was gonna push start and be like, oh, I guess we'll never know! Fuck.
Only I may press the start.
Yeah. Well,
Aaron wins! Dan wins!
Yeah! Everybody wins! Bubble Bobble! Fuck!
I'm taking Dan out on a date today on Family Feud Decades!
We're playing the feud!
Thank you, Melissa Krigsick!
Yup.
Krigsick!
Thank you.
Consonants!
If this was Wheel of Fortune, I'd ask to buy a vowel.
And it would be like, nope!
Sorry!
Dallas Seagear.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, too. You sent it both together, I guess.
Great job.
Are you dating?
Yeah, are you together?
Can we get some more information on that?
Yeah, you gonna play the feud with your own family when you make one? When you make babies? With your genitalia? Let's do it!
Can we watch you make babies?
Yeah. Can we get in there? Can we get all up in your houses and watch them?
It's kind of weird that you're right here and I'm right here too.
I know. Let's back away from the microphone. Okay.
Press A to start.
Playing the feud, baby.
Woo! We're playing the feud. Apple cider. Yeah.
Let's hope it's there.
Yeah!
I knew it!
Woo!
And I couldn't say anything.
Oh, damn!
Son of a bitch.
I farted when I said damn.
Yeah, I know. It really is insult to injury. Over here. Oh, I'm so excited.
Oh, it's a garbage fart.
Of course it is.
No, get away.
What other kind do you fucking have? Don't fan it towards me.
Oh, fan it away.
Oh, dude, you're playing the feud. You gotta
I got it. Country Western singer, Alan Grant.
What?
Christ. See in Egypt. Sphinx. Sand.
The Sphinge Nomadometer.
Was that a thing?
Yeah. Show me Sphinge Nomadometer!
Mother-in-law. Mother of God.
Mother of God.
Yeah.
Oh, you got this, bro.
Yay.
Policeman will be good for you.
Well, it's better than fireman.
Yep.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
What?
You blew
it, baby! God.
Oh, yeah.
How did I fuck that up?
Everybody loses.
I still win.
Well, you won. I mean, you did win.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, baby.
I was going to say Dolly Parton after I put in.
Yeah. Oh, it's all over. Can we do one more of these? This was fun.
Yes.
All right. Sweet. We'll see you tomorrow.
Rematch.
With one more Family Feud rematch.
Rematch.
What's up, lovelies? Just wanted to put a little extra thing at the end of this video to let you know. That there's a new Ninja Sex Party video out today. That's my band, and Aaron directed the video, and Ross wore floaties and humped the air in the pool. Ross, do a little magic spell, put that link up. Very good.
You don't even have to say a thing.
Yeah,
you
know. Oh, wait, sorry.
Link
Hoas Spelloramus. Just thank you. Thank you for your support. Please click the link if you want to see it. You're the best.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
Oh, woo! Rematch, a family feud,
we're
baby!
We're playing the feud again!
We're back!
We're having another feud with our families.
This was too much fun.
You got Heath Ledger.
You brought back your stupid family!
You got Heath Ledger. And of course, Heath Ledger.
Yes, of course. And here, another family selected from one of our many white options.
They were all white, weren't they?
I think
no,
so.
No, there was a couple non-whites.
I think you might be Asian, actually.
I am Asian.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, but I'm Heath Ledger, so.
You sure are.
I'm Asian Heath Ledger.
I'm female Heath Ledger.
I'm whoever dubbed Heath Ledger in The Dark Knight.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Suck on the dick.
Don't even try.
I'm gonna.
Don't even try.
There she is.
Nope, that's not number one.
Marilyn, baby.
It's not number one.
Marilyn Monroe, baby!
Fuck you!
With a 61.
That's bullshit.
Were you thinking Madonna?
No.
Okay. Well, Madonna's going up there.
Fuck you.
Okay, this game. Is this the earliest we've ever raged against each other in an episode? Like, under a minute?
Under a minute, yeah.
Madonna's not up there. Okay, alright. Answer?
You gotta split 39 points among everything else.
And,
Anna Kournikova?
Nicole... God, there's a lot of them, actually.
And Nicole...
No, oh no! I don't have enough time! This is bullshit!
Well, apparently that's not on there.
It's Anna Nicole Smith.
Yeah, but come on. This is a this is a kid's game.
Oh, is it really? Give us your answer, please. Okay.
Is it really? I don't know. You couldn't tell where the Disney-ass fucking cartoon characters...
What the fuck? Now I'm all fucked up.
She's got luscious baps. Jenny McCarthy?
Stop making me laugh. This sucks! I can't put anything in! These controls are garbage!
Were you gonna put in Jenny McCarthy?
Yeah, of course I was! Alright, fucking you name a famous blonde.
Fine, I will.
Cocksucker.
Okay, fine.
Do it!
My butt is awesome.
I know. I'm staring right at it.
It's sticking out.
Okay.
Come on. Name something Batman doesn't leave the Batcave.
Oh, yeah!
Heath Ledger, you should know this.
Utility belt.
It's like, yeah, you got it.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Oh, damn.
You better fucking answer. You have a chance to steal. Robin?
Robin.
Come with me. I bet it's right.
You know what?
Uh-oh. Better hurry. Times are running out. Cause...
Let's hope it's there.
Oh! Yeah!
All right. I'm gonna play, baby.
Look at the costume!
Gonna need the mask.
If he leaves without the utility belt, then... Show us the answer. It's like fucking armbands.
Oh, fuck me.
Shoes.
Yeah.
Dignity. Fear of bats.
Sense of loss over parents.
If it's Robin, I'm gonna fucking shoot you.
Oh, it's there, for sure.
Yay! Whatever! Give us your answer. He leaves the Batcave without Robin all the time!
All the time. But you've gotta think like dumbass people getting asked the survey.
Don't say... Don't... No. Oh yeah! My god!
What the fuck is the number one answer?
Fucking...
We already said mask... Cape, batarang for Ross.
Cowl,
yeah. Shit. I mean, it's not this, but I'm gonna put it in.
Cause what else, right?
Right.
Hurry up.
It didn't even give me the option.
Well, you hit check.
Oh.
But yeah, it's clearly not if it doesn't know it.
Does he have a main thing? Oh, wait. Batmobile. Yeah, baby, your baby. Barry, give me a Ringo Starr, your baby. Yeah, it's the best.
Man, I got a girl butt on me.
Yeah, looking good.
All right, fine. Here we go, nappy hair. Jesus.
We know.
You got some gross dreads.
Thanks, bro. Every teacher needs. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Chalk. What?
Oh, no!
What are you talking about?
All right, sure? Baby. Students.
Self-respect?
Stoicism. Yeah, baby! Right.
I mean...
Oh, man.
I mean...
This is a fucking slaughter.
That is incorrect. You can still be a teacher with one student.
Yeah.
Sporting events. Peanuts.
Yep.
Cracker Jack.
I don't care if I ever eat.
Good old fashioned Cracker Jack.
Give me over 27 right here. Okay, fuck you.
I was gonna go Chevron.
Oh. There's too many of them.
Yeah. Please.
Son of
what
a
the
bitch.
Fuck, man?
What smells bad?
I don't know. A butt?
Oh, God! 27.
It better be over 20.
Or no, 17.
Ah!
Son of a bitch!
taunting me! Fuck Family Feud!
Oh my god!
Doesn't know shit!
Of course,
people hate the smell of burps! Jesus.
Holy crap, we just needed two.
No, holy cow.
Holy cow! Holy matrimony!
Holy spirit!
Holy smokes! No, we don't want to play again!
Go fuck yourself, Family Feud.
Eat a dick, Family Feud. But thank you everyone else for watching.
Yeah, you're great.
Yeah, you're alright.
And especially thank you to...
those people who sent it. Did we not say it? I think we said it.
Ted Kaczynski.
Whoa, that's the Unabomber. No thanks to
and,
him.
And the Dallas Cowboys.
No, fuck the Cowboys. I'm a Giants fan. Sorry to all Cowboys fans out there.
Thank you to Melissa Joan Hart and Fred Siegel.
Oh, yeah. That's them. Show me Fred Siegel!
Thank you to Barry Kramer. And Barry Kramer.
Wolf Job.
Thank you to the Justice League and the Avengers. They never get along, but I mean, they're always saving the world, so yeah. You know.
Thank you to Pistachio Ice Cream, the Pope, Wreck-It Ralph, and Goku.
Thank you to toys that I have on my shelf.
Yep, that's what I was naming.
And that's it, really.
Yeah.
I mean, that pretty much encompasses everything. In the,
and you know what? Thank you to Dallas Cowboys fans for putting up with me when I told you, fuck your team. Oh, and Inky from Pac-Man.
Oh, you mean fuck him?
What?
I would.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Ghoul.
What?
And we're the Ghoul Grumps!
Welcome to Game Grumps Goosebumps! Strange Lumps! I have mumps!
Look at this fucking kid.
My dad told me to be in by 8, but whatever.
As in horror land.
Great oh boy. Costume.
What are you supposed to be? The thing whose mouth we're in?
Looks like you're in.
What a dick.
Yeah, right? Just throws the pieces right into her face. Have fun! Whoa.
Like my wife did last night, yeah. Without me!
Enjoy yourself in Calamity Canyon!
Hey-o!
Oh, the Wheel of Misfortune.
Oh, come on.
This is great.
Dead ringer.
Jeez.
Welcome to horror.
Wait, weren't you? Yeah. Weren't you just?
Yeah.
Your nightmare.
You may remember me as being weirdly fat from earlier.
Oh, I love how she's like a goth chick.
Yeah.
But then he's black. Like it has to be like diversified.
Is he black? He might be Indian.
Yeah,
or Pakistani.
He's not white. I guess.
No, he's definitely not white.
She's white. He's not white.
Yeah. Oh yeah. He's definitely brown.
Yeah.
Brown people, am I right? Barry, edit that out. What, dude.
Is he trying to like knock it away from her?
Is that what,
I'm
what's
like,
happening?
Yeah.
Aaron, don't. Yeah. She's what? 13. Gross.
You don't know.
Oh yeah.
She could be whatever.
She could be whatever. She could be probably maybe 18. Oh. Oh my god! Open the pit!
And then like bats start flying out,
dude,
and like
shove someone in the pit.
Picking at her eyes.
Get someone in the fucking pit of despair.
I can't get these tokens because he's
dude, fuck the tokens, you can murder somebody!
I want the shark one.
Get them all up in the pit! No, not you!
In the pit!
Oh god!
Woo!
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Yeah, well,
oh my god!
Eternal hellfire for you.
You fell in the pit.
You fell in the pit.
Play again? Of course!
You can't! Third degree burns all over your body.
We should go to the information booth.
It sounds like the most fun, honestly, out of all of these things.
It's like a real part. There's all these, like, bathrooms and shit.
The information is just as scary as the food! Oh my god.
The information is just as scary as your mom when she's angry!
Can we, can we go to Calamity Canyon?
Oh, yes,
it's
of course.
It's kind of far away.
Wait, I have
no
to wait
pinching.
For the cutscene. A great gargantua. Screaming room only.
Oh my god. Hello.
Hey! I thought I told you to take this down.
Sorry, boss.
It's you! You're him!
You're like a hive mind.
Don't talk to yourself like that. You'll get low self-esteem.
He's just putting up a...
And a superiority complex.
Oh, God.
Mm.
I hate myself while simultaneously looking at myself in the mirror going, damn.
God, I'm magnificent. I like how all the people are just standing around like, what am I doing in this game? What am I doing? Oh my god.
It's closed though.
Yeah, of course it is. I guess maybe they open as you beat other ones.
I'm so upset that it's closed! Right in the kisser!
You must be this scary to ride the Ferris Squeal.
Right in the kisser.
Yeah.
Right in the
Like that's his hand.
Aha!
Get out of here! Oh, it seems like this roller coaster would be kind of fun. Yeah.
There's a lot of, like, visual stuff going on.
I can get into it.
It's funny.
Oh, God, Calamity!
Because in a video game, it's like, oh, this is lame. But, like, right. In real life, it'd be like, oh, shit, there's, like, a lot going on.
Yeah, and you have to dodge, and people die every day.
Oh, that's true. I was talking mostly just about the visuals, but...
Oh, sure. You know what? The wooden roller coasters were always the scariest ones to me.
Yeah, because you might die.
Yeah, you might die. Like, it doesn't feel stable on your feet. It's like... Shake, 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 shake. Oh, I have no time. Oh, God!
Ow, 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 ow! Ah! This roller coaster's too rough! Ah! Not the drop! Oh, I died.
I just spilled tea on myself.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Did you PT?
Yeah. I dropped, you overloaded the needle on my teemometer.
You gotta raise your arms up more, dude.
Yeah, you're right.
When you're
right.
Going down those drops.
That girl bashing her head into to and fro is too much for me. All right, let's do one more. That okay, wheel's full of his
foot. With an uncheck up and down to run.
Okay.
All right. When you're in the red jump zone, press A to hit a target. Press A in midair.
Mm-hmm.
That's easy enough. Here we go.
Do it.
And run, 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 run. Yeah! Oh.
Nailed it!
Oh, I love it, like, baby. Yelling at you afterwards. It's like, when you're in the red zone, press A!
Oh, that was awesome.
And boing! Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
This is ridiculous.
I just happened to get the second best one.
What child would do this?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah,
it's like Nickelodeon right. Guts.
Woo! Do it!
And right there.
Woo! Oh, man.
What the fuck kind of fucking... Like, you just float there midair?
Yeah.
I gotta play this again.
Yeah, please do.
I have to get that 300.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Is it 300?
Here, watch. It's so fucking stupid. It's like... Jump!
Jump!
And then... And which one do I want? On. That one.
Yeah! Oh, no.
Oh, I got the -50. Right. That's bullshit.
Well, that's right, how they do it, man. Surround the good stuff with bankrupts.
I can easily tilt my head.
Yeah.
Fucking...
Oh. Right. Final attempt.
This time I'm doing it.
You better. Everything's riding on this. This is your last shot.
I could easily just do this with one Wiimote.
Do it. Do it. And
kick.
Yeah.
Woo! 300.
Barry, do a little fucking celebration thing.
I got all the frights I need.
No, Barry.
To stop playing this fucking game.
Yeah, we're done.
Done!
Put up a wolf job, Barry!
Done!
But a Halloween wolf job. Yeah.
What am I doing with my life?
Oh, too fast, too fast.
Should have been doing my homework. My mom really misses me. When I get home, I'm gonna give her a big hug. When I get home, I'm gonna change my life around.
Don't you dare jump.
I'm gonna tell David that...
Don't do it!
Yes!
Hey, I'm Ghoul.
What?
And we're the Ghoul Grumps!
This looks like the old mansion.
This looks like the old mansion.
I guess so.
It's like, did you have like a vague idea of what it looked like, or?
I saw Dr. Fred take Sandy here. God, the moon is enormous!
Oh yeah. They're shooting it with a very, very tight lens from a very long distance.
This could be dangerous.
Alright.
Alright,
fine.
If anyone wants out,
puss out now.
I heard Dr. Fred was kinda cute.
Oh, Razor.
Come on!
You unbelievable whore.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Way to write women into your amazing... One of them gets kidnapped, the other one's a slut.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and the black dude is the Freddy Cat one, because black guys always die in horror movies. Or at least they did at this point, yeah. That was a subtle joke. But this was a Lucasfilms game, so it was definitely,
What, did George Lucas have anything to do with it?
I don't know.
Was he like,
I like this game, it's pretty good. You know, it's pretty good. I think we could probably publish this game on Lucasfilms. Pretty good. Can we put some H.H. walkers in the background with walkie-talkies?
It's just a giant dinosaur that, like, runs right...
Red! Yeah. There's not enough graphics in this game.
There is Edna getting stuff out of the fridge, so I have to catch her attention and then run like fuck.
Can you, like, call out to her, like,
Hey, Edna! Hey, bitch!
Oh, God. This is terrifying.
Okay, yeah, I'll just do it like this.
How does she not notice this guy like slinking around her fucking kitchen?
Wait, I'm over here, baby. Hey!
Oh my God.
Hey!
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Hey! Fuck it, I'm starting over. Oh God, it's so... I don't like this feeling at all.
You'll be hooked up to my machine.
My machine?
Getting your pretty brain removed.
You think my brains are pretty? You'll never get away with that and stuff.
Oh my God.
David, his friends will rescue that! You and your meteor can eat slime!
Oh! How dare you! That's what she thinks!
Oh, breaking the fourth wall!
Help, help, help!
Meanwhile, trapping her in the room where she could do the most damage to his plot.
I'll just leave you here with my machine. I'm so... so depressed.
What is this house?
Oh man, it's really funny.
Just cuts. I'm hungry. Where's the cheese? Cut. Oh, I'm so sad. Cut.
You're gonna get some brains!
It's like, Jesus!
It's like a mansion of maniacs! Open.
Open, microwave.
Okay. And then use hamster in microwave oven. How sick!
Oh no, come on! We got the lame version.
Damn it. There definitely was a version where you could blow up a hamster in the microwave.
How sick!
Like, maybe they meant sick as in, like, the new way. Like, sick!
Whoa, totally rad!
Oh, have I told you that my dad recently learned about the word sick?
Really?
But doesn't, like, fully understand how to use it yet? Like... Like, he understands that it means, like, really good, but he doesn't know, like, when it's appropriate. Uh-huh. So, like, he bought, like, a cantaloupe, and he was like, Hey, Dan, this cantaloupe is pretty sick, right? I'm like, I don't know if it is, Avi.
This is a sick cantaloupe. You're going to feel real sick when you eat this cantaloupe.
It is rife with E. coli. Oh,
pretty sick.
Chap.
Wow, dude.
Or no, it's just gone. Fuck it. Doesn't matter.
I'm sorry, man. Same plan caused you so much trouble.
Oh. No problem.
Dude, it's totally
Thanks
fine.
Thanks for having enough self-reference that you can call it an insane plan.
How can I ever repay you for your help? Just don't.
Cash would be nice. Yeah! Don't be a tuna head! Yeah! Don't be a tuna head.
Wow.
Oh, that's awesome!
I would be upset if I were fucking Dave.
Me too.
Don't be a tuna head, like, listen. I don't give a shit.
You son of a bitch. Did you just fucking call me a tuna head?
Oh my God.
I will absolutely break your spine.
I get that there was a meteor controlling you, but Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, yeah.
I could have died.
You tried to suck out my girlfriend's brain, and then you call me a tuna head. I am pissed off about both of those things, not necessarily in that order, but I am pissed.
thank you very much for enjoying this game with us. I hope you had fun rolling with it like we did. I thought it was cool.
I didn't.
No?
I'm kidding.
Yay!
It's Halloween. Trick or treat. Get it? I played a trick on you.
That's not how Halloween works. Adios, everybody.
You fucking tune heads.
The Ghoul Grumps!
We were awful.
I like the skull guy. He's like, hey, how's it going, Richter?
What's up, buddy?
Huh?
I'm just gonna watch your health up here.
Okay. No, it's fine. I mean, I'm just...
Do you want to hang out, or...?
No. I got places to go, so...
We can hang out.
No,
all right.
No,
it's cool. You're busy.
I'm over.
Go ahead. I'll catch
sure?
up with you later.
You sure?
Yeah, no, I'm
you sure.
I'm sure. Go ahead. Go ahead.
I'll see you later.
Okay. Hey, I'm back! Dude! You hang out here too?
Yeah, I'm always hanging out by the burning fucking buildings.
Yeah.
I like when you throw the holy water down on the ground. He throws it with such, like, burning purpose.
Yes. Fuck yes.
Bullshit!
Jesus is going right into this floor! Can I get a beat for Jesus? I like that your beat for Jesus and Mr. Wilson are the same thing.
My name is Mr. Wilson. My name is Jesus Christ, and I'm here to say...
I'm coming back for y'all in a major way.
What are these holes doing in my hands? Get out of here. What are Romans doing to my body? Get out of here.
Judas,
get out of here.
I paid for the ticket, but I only did the dash.
Here we go. I'm gonna complete this without any sense of irony.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye. Bye, bones.
Pudding.
Bye, bone dry bones.
Yeah.
I don't need that money. That money is worthless to me.
$100.
Now it's
in the bank.
I'm just gonna go ahead and wire Woo! That to my Swedish bank account.
Yeah, yeah. Let me know if you see a Western Union.
Oh, there's a Western Union right down the street! Oh, thanks, Skeleton!
Yeah. Oh, by the way, bones! bones!
Would you like some bones? No. Too bad!
Yeah. What a bad bones!
I just let out a stinky little fart when I said bones.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was it like the excitement fart?
Yeah.
Where like you get all excited and your body clenches up and you're like, oops.
Yeah.
It's
just kinda...
Dude, there's nothing... I've come to the sad realization that as gross as your farts are, your burps are way worse.
Dude, yeah, absolutely.
I'd rather you fart like 20 times a day, right near my eyes.
Oh, we had this conversation before.
It's unbelievable how gross your burps
are. Yeah, seriously, they're like, farts are funny, burps are just like, putrid.
But burps, like, I burp all the time, and like, I don't have the same, like, see a doctor kind of feeling that you immediately elicit. Oh, you're rocking this, dude. Oh!
The axe is clearly superior.
This is so good, better.
Dad.
Done! Done, son!
Woo!
Oh, no!
Ah!
Oh, no!
Not done!
Okay. Whoa, he's gonna throw graves at you.
Okay, oh!
Oh, that's a
Ooh.
Dick move! Those were somebody's graves!
I know, this is a really grave situation.
Oh, come on, what are you, Ross all of a sudden? Jesus, it's like I'm on Steam Train.
Oh, this is too much for me.
Oh, stop. Stop!
Ah!
Yeah!
No!
Good job. Oh, he hit you once more, like a dick.
Why did I become Ash? Why did I make the wish that if I died, I'd become Ash?
Wow. Wow, that was an ordeal, but you did it. You made it.
And we'll do it again next time on Game Grumps.
We'll do it, make it.
I'll make it do it.
I'll do it to it. I'll do it to it. What? I'll do it to it. What? I'll do it to it. Castlevania.
I have syphilis.
Wow. You sure know how to bring a rat to a grinding halt.
There's just no other time to share, so I figured I'd let you know.
Wow, wow. Wow, wow. Wow, wow.
Stage 5!
I hate your face. It's dumb.
I'm gay.
I like to eat lots of hot dogs.
I have not been to the dentist.
Yay! All right, let's do it. Oh, I feel good about this one already.
Will he nick you from down there?
I think maybe. There's always that chance. So this is fair.
Yeah, this is not good. This is a bad thing.
You remind me of Tall Geese.
Yeah, lure him over. Who's that?
Tall Geese is a Gundam from one of the Gundams. Well, he's actually not a Gundam. He's not made of Gundanium.
There's only one Gundam for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What's up?
I can't remember. Oh, hey, it's Big Sam.
Yeah! Oh, I watched a Gundam anime, and saw Big Sam, and I was like, oh, yeah!
Yeah!
I got so excited.
Oh, I want to watch the original Gundam just to see Big Sam.
Yeah. But anyway, yeah, like, a therapist is just someone qualified to talk to. You're going to talk to your about your problems with someone anyway, so it might as well be someone qualified.
Yeah.
As opposed to your stupid Uncle Jack, who's like, ah, drink it away!
Wow, okay.
Have a beer!
I don't know.
End up be like your old Uncle Jack!
Take a word of advice from me. Don't be me!
Yeah. You listen to me, you little son of a bitch! I'm here to help you. What were we talking about?
What's your name?
What, and you are?
Why are you in my house?
This is my house, Jack.
Good! Thank you for inviting me.
The poop room?
You were not invited. Where's the chamber of poops?
You're fucking... You're the one. Uncle Jack isn't even a person, it's a concept.
Uncle Jack?
What are you talking about?
Uncle Jack doesn't need to answer these questions. Just don't become what I've become. Which is Uncle Jack. Where could I throw up where you'd be the least mad at me?
Oh, Barry, you may want to put in some Uncle Jack somehow.
Where's the shitter and the vomiter and the shitty vomiter? Where's the place in your house where you eat cereal and throw up? Uncle Jack loves you. For me, it's the washing machine.
Yeah.
But where's the place where you throw up in this house? Is it here? It is now.
Gets me every time.
Gets him every time.
Yeah, it does.
I'd sure love some corn.
Like, you're just kind of sad about it.
No more corn for me. Looks like I won't be getting any corn.
Underhand axes.
What was your dad's joke about, like, like something was red? He was like, your ass.
Oh yeah. Whenever I was like, look, a red car. He's like, your butt's gonna be red in a minute.
It's such a dad joke. I love it. Oh, it's so good.
Look at that red fish. Your butt's gonna be red in a minute. It's like, why? Did I say something bad or?
No, you just gave me a window of opportunity to smack your ass.
He never spanked me.
No, my dad neither.
He hit my brother once and was just like, nope, never again.
Oh, that's what happened with my dad and my sister. Like, he didn't actually hit her, he just, like, gave her, like, a spank. And she was like, my butt's bleeding. Dad, I'm sorry I told that story.
My butt's bleeding?
Yeah.
Was it?
No, of course not.
I don't know, maybe your dad was, like, vicious.
No way. He's a gentle lamb. But, like, I guess she was just being, like, super overdramatic.
My butt's bleeding.
She might have actually used the word tushy, which is the best. The best of all butt monikers.
My tuchus is bleeding.
My tuchus. We never said tuchus, although we are a very Jewish family. He's
He's very cut.
Very tenacious. Yeah, he is, really.
Very ripped up.
Handsome.
Oh, be careful.
Spry. Oh, no, come on!
So
and
close!
Two more hits on him! I couldn't fucking brute force that bitch!
Okay. And we begin anew.
Da 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 da! Fuck you!
All right.
Oh, Dracula. Ooh,
whoa, so yeah! Scary, right? So psyched. Thanks for leaving that chicken there.
Did you try the chicken?
Yeah. I've got chicken in my lantern if you're interested.
It's delicious!
It won't make you say bleh!
Oh, man. Don't ever stops.
Don't ever stop.
Oh.
Don't ever quit.
Oh.
Don't
oh.
ever, don't ever, oh. don't ever,
oh.
ever.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck you, Dracula.
Yeah.
Suck.
Woo.
Yeah. Be sad.
I'm a little winded.
Oh, ouch.
Oh.
Ugh.
That doesn't feel good.
I didn't stretch this morning.
I swear to God, if you fall off.
Oh.
Blah.
Blip.
Now it's charm. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah!
Not the sunlight, no, it is. It's not a thing, it's not a thing.
Eh, fuck it, you know?
Just letting the sunlight in, it just makes it bright in here.
Oh, yeah.
And I ride off into the sunset.
Oh, you did it! Holy shit!
I'm so happy!
Oh, me too.
I'm so happy!
That was a fucking serious
one. We can
one.
Celebrate Halloween by beating this motherfucking game.
Oh, happy Halloween, everybody.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween from Ass Minicata.
Don't forget main character, Namachu.
Oh, thanks.
Are you gonna...
What?
Are you gonna masticate that? Namachu.
Namachu. Namachu. That's funny.
Ashenden.
Sefuhasu.
Oh, yeah.
Who are these characters?
I know, right? Character hero.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Tea Tomita.
Yeah.
I like my tea Tomita.
What are you talking about? Oh, we are losing our shit right now.
Tomita.
Sound design, great job.
Eka.
Eka.
Yeah.
Eka. I feel like I'm fucking like 9 years old again.
Yeah.
Pony Chen.
Yeah.
Tikinosita.
Ikatakami. And Papa.
Thanks, Papa. I didn't know you were involved in this game.
He's like, hello.
I gotta give him a call.
Hello, son. I've been involved in games since the 90s.
It's about time you learned.
And, yeah. It's like my dad. He's like, hey, Dan. Do you like Dracula? I work for Konami. Now. Retroactively.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, yeah. Great job, Aaron. I'm proud of you.
Thanks. And thank you guys for joining us.
Yeah, happy Halloween, everybody.
Woo!
Be safe out there.
Go get scared.
Yeah, go get scared, eat some candy, touch on each other's boobs. Wait.
We're the Ghoul Grumps!
We must listen to anything you're...
Oh, god damn. What is happening right now?
This game is, like, really lonely without music.
Yeah, happy Halloween, just everybody. Jesus.
Barry, throw some bed music over it. Maybe, yeah.
Give us a sensual, funky beat. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Mm.
How about the Charleston? How about that?
Oh, yeah. Made in Carolina.
Oh, that's really nice. This is perfect music for this game.
Yeah,
love
it.
Yeah. That's
now give us some Scottish pirate metal. Yes.
Whoa, no.
Woo!
Yeah. This is the music I listen to. Pugsley.
Oh my God.
Where are my pupils?
I guess this is as far as we go. Unless you can get up on that thing on the ceiling.
You use it like time for my super jump.
Oh, man.
Can I go, like, it seemed like I was picking up speed for a second.
Yeah, Barry, could you put some romantic string music beneath this? Because this is lonely.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh, oh,
that's,
Aaron.
That's really nice.
I may reach out and fondle you. I apologize in
advance.
When
you do, remember to reach out and touch face. Ooh, look at this. It's so nice.
You're on.
personal. Jesus. Whoa!
Did it just assimilate that sword?
Yeah.
Whoa! There's so much going on here.
Yeah, there really is. It's... I... Oh. Fuck you! I feel like the budget for this game did not match the... Hello.
That was the menu screen.
Oh, it's a lot of information.
Pugsley is resting. His current
so far,
location.
He's rescued nobody.
just say good afterwards.
Yeah, good.
Like, as it should be.
I'm glad. Aaron, you know what? I'm just going to say it. I don't want to break the fourth wall of the mystery of our lives.
Mm-hmm.
My chicken parmesan just arrived, so I'm going to go eat that.
Is that what's more important to you?
Yeah, I'm hungry, and this game sucks ass balls.
Whoa!
Yeah, ass balls. I said it. Would you? Does this game not suck ass balls?
Yeah,
okay, cool. But happy Halloween all the same, lovelies.
Happy Halloween!
We love you!
And I'll just walk around this fucking poker table ass room for the rest of my days.
Yeah. We rescued nobody.
Barry?
Yep.
Put some 80s style MIDI over this.
Yes.
There we go.
And spooky wolf job. Oh yeah.
Ooh, ah.
Hey, I'm Ghoul.
What?
And we're the Ghoul Grumps!
Sushilus Nooks and bananas are delicious. That's the real Sushilus Nooks. I'm into some weird butt stuff. He says the things I'm saying here are getting too long. Do you think so? Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you was the best ghost in Pac-Man. Oh, you thought I was gonna say something? Solved me. Now, god damn it, Ross. I wish I could go back to pooping regularly. I'll medium the master snap. Now, guess what? I'll take my pants here and salmon medium well.
Hey, how's it going?
Smark of the Unite, and we're the Grumps!
Nailed it.
If this is what a fart sounds like backwards.
Smart look at you now!
Help!
Oh, my ass.